discretion is advised.
To be the immunologist. Yeah, let's fuck it up.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Actually, I want to be someone different too.
Do you really?
Well, I actually might want to be someone different.
Well, you don't get to be.
I think I want to be someone different as well.
I don't like my abilities.
Yeah. I don't like
anything. I want to be a citizen. I want to be a loyal person.
I think
I'm going to make a change.
Yep.
I'd go to other countries as a citizen and mow their lawns. That would be my, like, citizen's ability to mow lawns. I'd be a damn good citizen at it.
What should the...
By recycling and doing the small things that you
what should
do
be
every
the
day.
Immunology? That looks kind of like Steven Seagal.
Give him a Game Grumps name.
What?
Been watching a lot of Game Grumps, huh?
I was going to watch their Skyward Sword, but then... Have you seen that?
Yeah. Oh, a little bit.
It's
yeah,
like,
I basically watched it for a second. I'm like, this is fucking gay.
Yeah, they're hit and miss or something.
This is going to be bad.
Perfect.
I think
well,
because
all
trying,
they did.
I think they were trying to prove a point. Because the whole time they're like, "You wanted this."
Oh yeah, because it's just the fate. It's just them the entire time instead of the game. It's dumb. Anyway, okay, so I can't come up with names like that.
What you can?
What?
Like
throw three vowels with.
No.
Seven.
Make a life.
Three vowels, seven consonants.
Really get to know.
Well,
this.
He has two ponytails.
I got this. Okay.
What?
Seth, stick with me here. I would like for you to just imagine a small hamburger gently floating from left to right across the screen with little smiley face.
Okay.
Then have that hamburger move slightly faster. But then when it gets to the end, it starts to squeeze. Out of frame.
Go ahead, Dev.
Anyway, so...
That was your Game Grumps reference, by the way.
Yeah, that was Bergie.
Yeah.
I don't know how...
I'm Bergie.
Gotcha.
Fucking Bergie. Like the first episodes he was introduced, it was just great. Barry, can you get...
Aaron just started saying, like, outrageous things to make Barry edit into the show.
Oh, I love it.
It was great. I was like, this burger.
Well, he looks Native American.
Colin Tonto.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Clearly
sacked. Yeah. Tonto money bags.
Tonto money bags.
Tonto.
He's Indian. They use casinos.
That's true. Call him Blackjack.
Nope, Tonto money bags.
That is honestly a great name. Tonto money bags.
Wow.
All right.
We're
gonna read something that's like, well, if there's no soldiers, then you're done.
Then you
if there's only
die.
Medical personnel on the board, then you fuck
well,
yourself.
Well, this is December. This is it, guys. We're starting right now.
Shit, we're here.
This is it.
Hey, everybody.
It's time.
Well,
you and your vaccine are too late. Even if you cure this version of CODA, we have stockpiles with new mutations ready to deploy, but we would like to thank you for establishing the new world government. Without you, we wouldn't have been able to manage the balance between fear and hope, establish our military network, or track CODA's progress so closely. We wouldn't have our checkpoints and roadblocks and a population too contained to even think of resisting. You can no longer trust your old sources. Destroy all the other objective cards introduced before this month. New objectives are coming.
Son of a bitch.
All of them?
All of them. Even all, it's, that's all of them.
Let's set them to the side until we see what's happening, then we can destroy
them. Let's destroy them all. You have to follow how the card game plays.
I've been ripping them all up. You guys
I
want to
rip one. Well, it's all three of us get to
Merry
ready.
Christmas!
Ready.
It's December!
It's December!
Hey guys, I don't know. This one definitely does not.
It says destroy all the other objective cards introduced before this month. New objectives are forthcoming because we only have two, so.
This one does say that this must always be one of the objectives.
It gets ripped up.
We're ripping it. Just fucking rip it, Bemis. On three, do it.
It's fine. We can, if we have to piece it back together.
One,
back together.
Two, get ready. Fucking.
I'm ready.
Three. That was a clean fucking rip.
Thanks. You like. Okay, now I got the taste for it. You start getting the other cards.
Just rip the board in half. Oh, that was nice. That all was right. Nice.
Oh,
yep.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep my pieces back. This game doesn't have to hurt me anymore.
I'm not make this the worst game ever.
Read it out loud.
If we have to piece it back together.
Yes, I'm going to
read it for the audience.
All of the
vaccinate.
Put it in front of the camera.
Oh yeah.
Vaccinate every fated city. You must select this as one of your objectives to complete in order to win this game.
Vaccinate what?
Every fated city.
Oh no.
Vaccinate.
And find and destroy the secret stockpile of CODA in Atlanta. You must select this as one. Okay, so basically these are the two that we have to do. Oh my god.
What if Atlanta had...
The search for the stockpile. Fuck my asshole dry.
Don't these always go well?
No, they fucking suck. I thought we were done.
We're not done.
I thought we were done. I thought we were done searching for anything. I was clearly wrong. So here's to the hunt.
We're never done.
We're never done.
Scratch off this card when you find the stockpile.
Oh, guys, where's the recorder?
Oh, it's in there.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, take the search action if you are in Atlanta. Advance the search party by discarding the cards pictured in this in the next space. So basically we have to have these colored cards.
To advance.
To advance it.
Hey, Kara, can I see your hand?
And we have to be in Atlanta.
Oh, we're fucked.
And yeah, and we have to be in Atlanta. So I'm assuming that it's starting there.
You're welcome.
Okay. Hey, I have two blue, so...
I feel like we should just start like giving me cards because I could. I need the Atlanta cards so I could just like fly there.
No, I got Algiers. Is that close?
Right. Okay. Well, I haven't set it up yet. So.
Let's make this worse.
Don't worry. We have to get these on all of these.
It's not too bad.
And the red.
We kind of contain.
We can't even pass through these.
Well, that's
not, great.
That's not our fault.
We looped one of these. Which one did we look?
Bokata.
Yeah, which
oh,
one?
Oh, we did. Yeah.
No, it was Riyadh.
Oh.
Riyadh is the one we.
What if it was like, and you need to go to Riyadh to find.
I mean, technically, we can still go in. This is bomb to shit.
Don't we need the city card to cure it, or no? Just a black card.
You just need the.
That's gonna suck if we need the city card.
Well, it's a vaccinate, so I don't remember how that.
We just need to get rid of all faded figures on there, I believe.
Yeah.
Riyadh's over here like, hey guys, you just ripped my card.
And you have to spend one. Yeah, an action and a vaccine to do it.
And Lord knows.
So we have to let, what, we only have one vaccine center. That's good.
We had two last game, didn't we?
Yeah, I think we made a permanent one.
Yeah. I thought we did two of them, but apparently we didn't put the sticker on, so.
We had to, but yeah.
We probably didn't. I feel like we won't forget.
Right.
We're kind of anglers.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, no, we wouldn't forget to put a sticker on.
I mean, look at this board. We put stickers on fucking everything we could.
But I mean, with a little bit of editing, there could be stickers wherever we want.
Right.
I mean, movie magic.
Oh, was I good at editing?
Are you sick, Jeremiah?
Yeah, I'm always sick.
With children in the house, how does that happen?
Good night.
No.
Okay. Can you hand me that the relationship card? I can get a relationship with someone.
Can I get a please?
Can I get
no.
a please?
Well, Maya, you and I are going to be rivals.
Yeah. Good.
That's your one. You're the only one who can handle another relationship.
Yeah,
that's for bitch.
I was just going to be like a cat.
I'm a bitch.
Fucking.
Okay.
When a rival plays or discards a card, you might use
like
it starting.
I refuse to speak for the rest of the game because you can't even throw your confetti at me.
here, right next to that who you're rivals with, which is Tonto.
Tonto Moneybags.
The newest character in the game.
And the most racist.
He's not racist.
By far.
He's choicey.
Because think about it, like, mine is the only one with a normal name. Like, yours is Mushu because he's Asian.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do you not see? That is correct.
What do you put?
It definitely says Tonto Moneybags.
It does. It does not say anything else besides Tonto Moneybags.
What does
what
it
you
say?
Put?
It might say Douchebag Moneybags.
Douchebag!
You're going first.
You're like the office asshole. Nobody wanted you.
I always just bring up my heritage.
But the boss loves him.
The boss is his dad.
Yeah. We all work at a casino.
It's my turn?
Yeah,
because I have no cards to offer you, so.
No one does.
We have tons.
God, we fucking suck at this game.
It's okay, guys.
Do you want me to go over to Africa?
Remember, no matter what happened, Seth was still the traitor.
Why not?
Hey, we don't have to cure the diseases anymore, though.
I thought we had to cure that thing.
Wait, we don't have to cure diseases?
No, we have to find the stock. No.
Vaccine a little file and destroy the secret stockpile.
Then why am I even in this game? I
told you, you should have switched characters.
I should have switched characters.
So this and these.
Like we all did. Want to.
Like we all
we have to do this in a month.
We gotta play the game over, guys. Like, let's start over. Take the stickers off the board.
Yeah, January. Here we go. Restart.
All today. All tonight.
All
tonight.
Do it.
It's perfect.
Okay.
Editing. Boom. December again. Look how good we did. There's
Whoa.
Nothing screwed.
Yeah.
There's no
we
fade
somehow,
on the
yeah, there's no fade.
No stickers. Except good ones.
Kokata's still fucked, though.
My hair's definitely longer.
You can go four. Oh, you don't want to. That's right.
Oh, can I?
Well, yeah, you get four actions.
You do whatever you want.
I just thought it was
you do
cool.
You.
We're
it's the last
live.
Game. You do you. Just make your choices.
Son of a
How
bitch.
Do we? Oh, does anyone have a? Okay, that's
Black
good.
Black cards, yeah, me.
See, blackies.
What was it? Chennai. Hey, nothing happens in Chennai. In Cairo. But my ability is remove all faded figures from your city, spending one dose per figure when doing the vaccinate action. Once per turn, you may take the vaccinate action to affect an adjacent city.
So you're going there.
Guess,
yeah.
Guess where you're going again.
Okay, how do we put one of those on the, oh, we just discard a card.
Yeah.
I could put one in New York or St. Petersburg.
It's really convenient that America didn't get, like, crazy infected during this.
I told you, dude, Montreal.
Isn't that just...
Yeah, all we do is spend doses in these two.
No, no, cities.
Yes,
and I can do that in adjacent cities.
So when do you get doses? So, there's two doses. Is it my turn?
Mm-hmm.
I want to look at... the top two of the infection cards.
Okay.
That's the infection deck, right?
Yeah.
It has been a while.
Right.
I'm gonna look at these now. Uh-huh. Well, that doesn't really affect us that
hey,
much.
Hey, you want me to do this and get rid of the two yellows?
Yeah, man.
For
yeah.
Any, for anyone that might be, like, concerned if it's gonna be Lima in L.A.
Yeah, I would be concerned.
Okay.
So...
Lima's...
We can't do anything about Lima.
Exactly.
So I'm going to set this down now that I've taken a lookie.
Looky
the exact same way that they were at. Obviously not moved around. Let's see here.
Oh, damn it. Hold on. I forgot to infect cities on her turn.
Oh.
So actually, you get to look at the other two.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to now look at these two.
Lima and LA.
All right.
I feel like we should have...
Can we throw this at the end of the game?
I plan to.
No, they're all gonna get burned, remember?
No, they're not.
Well, we can
don't.
Pick them up and burn them later.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Just burn the table
while
we're
at
it.
This will happen.
This is burn this whole
place down. You're gonna burn the cat at the stake.
Burn
oh my
house.
God, because I'm a witch.
Are you? Oh my God.
More
She's
like,
a witch.
More like, bitch, what? Fucking owned.
I didn't want to say it.
Oh, she said it.
I don't
want
to be involved in this.
I don't
want to
be.
I changed my mind.
I'm going home, guys.
Okay, now
it is now Mexico City and Ho Chi Minh City.
Okay. Hey, nothing will happen in Ho Chi Minh City.
It is also two racist names.
How is Mexico City racist?
Because it's in Mexico.
You know.
It's like if there was an America City in America, wouldn't you be a little annoyed at that?
Well, there's already the, what, New York? Like, where, what? Like,
yeah, there's New York, New York, but that's not the same as America, America.
It sounds really good of a song.
It does, it really does.
Oh,
you only get 30 seconds.
That was at least, like, so we're good. well. We just came to prepare.
You have a lot of black cards, so that'll help.
I sure fucking do, yeah.
This one will take two black cards, and then we'll take two. We just need some red.
Yeah, we need a lot of reds. Booty red. You think?
Did you want to move me here already so I can kind of take care of this area?
Well, I was going to do something with Jeremiah, but you might
okay.
be right.
I mean,
you know what? I'm going to do something special, guys. Where's Algiers again? Algiers is really boned.
Yeah, we'll need.
I'm gonna not go better and deal with that. That's three. That's four.
Ah, I see.
I have one more. Does taking a dose count as an action? Yes, it does. I will take one dose for safekeeping. You are blue. I am blue. I'll keep it over here then. Took one dose.
Okay.
Which will leave Seth with plenty.
Yes.
I should have brought home some of those like pill bottles so we can keep them in.
That's good. Taipei got two.
Wait, there's red.
There we go.
I've got a red card.
You need that red. Okay.
There we are.
Tonto Moneybags helped us with reds.
Mexico. Oh yeah. I love that. We can do this. And nothing happens in Ho Chi Minh City.
Or, see, look at that. We're already
stepping. We're already, yeah, we're already ahead.
Yeah, it's me. Alright, Maya.
I was about to go, Maya, did I give you two cards? This one. Guys, not gonna lie, I was a little optimistic for December. I'm like, we really have to do two. And they bombarded us with this shit.
I don't understand why you would be optimistic about this game, because this whole game has been nothing but horrible. Wow.
A good little waste white turret.
Come on, think about it. We have been kicked around this entire year, and the very last month, I even said it in earlier run-throughs, I was like, you know, we only have to do two objectives in December, you know? What could go wrong? Apparently everything.
After what I just heard,
Tokyo.
Yeah. He wants to be with the city. You know, for the last month.
We need your help!
Sorry, fights!
Well, we're dying!
There's some stellar sushi here! It's a little infected, but you know, whatever.
We'll take.
It's not that bad. You should take a dose with you, just in case.
Should I?
Yeah.
Should I go here?
We should all have.
And get rid of one of these?
You can.
You need to, yeah, you what? Can discard blue.
Oh, you have a blue?
Yeah.
Yes, I have a blue.
Fuck with me.
I
think so.
Okay.
Doesn't he discard another one to get out, though?
Why? Has no stickers.
Yeah.
I can do it. Well.
No, you can't.
Oh, wow, yeah, it's all stickers.
But he'll get two cards and he'll be able to fly.
If one of the cards I get allows me to fly.
I could just pull you out.
Right, you're probably going to get Riyadh in Kolkata or something. Or you
no,
won't
but I got one, two, actually.
Boom, and then get rid of one of these. And this has to go in there.
Yeah.
There you go.
Didn't you get five actions?
Yeah, that was it. Was that it?
One, two. Three, four, get rid of one.
Oh, well, look at there.
He should have got rid of two, like he did.
I'm going to fly like an eagle into the sea.
Into Madrid.
Just to fly like an eagle.
No, well,
hey, you don't have Madrid. You could have flown there.
Yeah.
Well.
That's how the cookie crumbles.
Cookie crumbling is not going to be a thing.
I'm going to fly out of Madrid to Madrid.
Please do.
Jakarta, nothing shows up. And Delhi, and nothing shows up.
Yeah.
Yay!
Alright, so it's your turn. Time to get to work.
Oh,
do it right.
This shows up on his
do
turn.
Right,
so
do it
I
right.
take all these up.
Good, good. Because he doesn't want
to
share.
And then I'm going to do a vaccinate action to an adjacent city. So I'm going to do it on this one.
Which means so, Delhi.
There you go.
I like to feel safe.
So that's two.
Yes. Two. Three. And I'll do that again. Four.
I'm actually kind of happy we, like, sealed it off as much as we did.
Right. I agree.
Definitely beats the buckets.
As much as we did.
Sweet.
It's literally half of us.
Sweet.
I know, that is. Imagine it could have been worse.
Oh, you need to check the rules. We don't draw pandemics the last month. Or epidemics. We don't do pandemic the last month.
Vanilla. Awesome.
Vanilla.
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 Ice cream.
Let's go get some vanilla and chug it.
That's good.
Where? That would be
horrible. To chug it? Probably, unless it's a shake.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Let's go to Shakey's.
No way, Sonic is way cheaper. We should go to Sonic after
this.
We
should go to Andy's.
I've never been to Andy's, actually.
It's pretty good.
Sonic is a little
I like
yes.
it.
Yes.
Is it
yeah.
a lot?
Yeah.
Like, I really, it's like it's one of those things, it's like, you want to spoil yourself, you go there.
It's, huh. I haven't been there in a long time, yeah.
Yeah, it's been a while.
But the first time I went, it was like the best time.
Oh, yeah, no. Every time I've gone there, I've just been like, oh, this is delicious. It's like sex.
It's probably going to close.
I, too, have an experience at this place. I cannot recall.
I cannot compare it to this.
Okay, well, you know what, let's go ahead and, well, the only thing that could... become infected, or the only thing that can outbreak is Manila.
So, you should probably move that one down, dude, because I'm gonna...
Oh, yeah, shit. I forgot about that.
Beep.
So, is it almost, like, gone?
It's gone.
It will be if we get all the, epidemics.
So, like, is that, like, a search action, or...?
It's a search action in Atlanta, and you discard, like, the card next to it to move.
Okay.
So, we have a lot of colors, except for red.
Oh yeah, once it gets down to the few black cards that we need, we're solid.
Right. A lot of coloreds.
Ha!
Ha ha.
Ha ha. Dude. Well, should I do forecast?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm not really worried about
it. Fuck it, chug it. Let's go.
You wanna move this game along? Let's just do it.
San Fran.
See, that wasn't so bad. You just ripped
and
the band-aid off.
Karachi.
We don't even need strategy. Let's just go speedrun.
Speedrun.
Show you how we can beat this game in 30 minutes.
Okay. Your turn.
All the months. I'm gonna now.
I can only hold in one.
I'm gonna now go to this wall, turn around, crouch, and then jump, and then shoot my gun right at the top arc of my jump, and go through the gate to get us from January to December.
Six pack on my day.
Strangely enough, that was also a tactic in Bioshock.
Kinshasa and local initiative. Place a quarantine marker on any two cities on the board.
Should we do
that
already?
Wait. We should hold it right now.
For quarantine?
How many cards can you hold?
I can hold as many as I want. Seven or eight.
Eight.
Seven or eight.
I thought she had the like the bad thing.
That's
you had to get that you.
I don't have any bad things. I'm not sure.
You guys have never gotten a scar.
Yeah, we'll fuck with us.
We'll get a scar.
Fuck with you.
Christ. The only thing that I don't want to happen is tape Manila to outbreak, because then we'll go down to Sydney, which will infect
Sydney
it.
Cannot be touched.
Well, then sure, put a
quarantine
on it.
Maya, I want you to nuke it.
We already nuked Riyadh.
Nope, we're nuking that place now.
So we Manila, and then where should the other one go?
Put it on...
Put two.
Maybe
on. Put one on Sydney.
On Sydney?
No, it's... What's oh, maybe not. What about Tokyo? Has it been drawn?
Tokyo?
Not yet.
It's already got two.
I thought Tokyo was done.
Maybe Paris, since it's in such an annoying location.
No. I made sure Tokyo was
sure.
Sumimasen.
Tokyo.
Or we could put it on one of the other places like Karachi, Moscow.
That's
been drawn.
Yeah, one of those two, Moscow or Karachi.
We should do Atlanta.
I know Karachi was drawn.
Yeah, so Moscow.
Oh, Karachi was just drawn. Yeah, so Moscow.
Okay.
Oh. That was a lot of work.
Mexico City.
One of us has to have a cheap way back to Atlanta.
I know that happens in Jakarta. I am your cheap way.
Yeah.
I am.
I have New York, which is the closest to it.
They're adorable.
What?
I have all the cheese.
Oh shit! This that's supposed to be there, and then on your turn, and then Emma's.
Is it her turn now?
Are you?
This one.
Shit! Wow! I'm gonna look at the top two cards of the infection deck now.
You activated.
I hope not. I'm gonna now get those back together.
Heart
shit.
Of the cards.
Heart of the cards. Well, the heart of the cards aren't fucking with me. It's Paris and Lima.
Paris and Lima.
Okay.
We can't do shit about Lima, so.
Right.
Alright, Lima, you're dead. Sorry.
You've been dead to us for a while.
It's the last month. We're gonna say fuck South America at this point. Alright, so. Let me say. Here.
We did get a card that said, you can't do nothing about it. Is there really a character after the
game? Well, there is. There's a character. Maybe it's just, wait, is it only draw if you win?
Draw this card if you win the game in December or if you lose the game in the second half of December.
Oh,
it's probably like
you fucking losers. Both ways.
It's a loser character card. He has like maxed out retarded stats.
Yeah.
He has 40 actions he can do. But if you want, he has unlimited.
He can also he can also clear an entire continent at once. It only uses one action too. One action to either quarantine
it's
a continent.
Fucking Bill Nye.
It's Jesus.
It's Bill Nye.
As he opens the card,
Bill.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill Nye.
Bill Nye just like walks in. Special guest.
So you finally beat the game.
That'd be awesome.
You look tired, Bill. You have no idea how many people are playing this game.
He's just like, not as many as you think, but there's a fair few.
Still enough to keep me busy.
Alright, let's see. So it's 1, 2. Right.
What's the matter, Bill? Everything's matter.
Well, if you move me in Istanbul, I can do a shit ton of stuff with that adjacent cities.
Maya, I need to pull you out of there.
Oh, that's once per turn.
Yeah, it is. I need to pull Maya out of there.
Oh, yeah.
So, Maya?
Well, he can fly from Madrid to anywhere on the board, because he has Madrid.
I guess.
It's called a charter flight?
Yeah.
They're baller.
I don't know about that, man. Well, if he's safe, then I'm debating if I should take more vaccines or if I should go to Atlanta and use the surge option for Taipei. I do have one red. I guess it would be at least one set.
You would need to be
where?
In Atlanta
yeah.
to do the surge action.
That's 3 and then 4.
Oh, okay, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Yeah.
3, 4,
all
right,
I'll work on that.
Boom! Where skies are so blue.
I don't think it's
awesome. We are one step there.
You're welcome. All of my hard work. It is Johannesburg and Paris.
Damn it.
I know, right? Nothing useful.
I know. Okay, buddy.
Let me do it. Charter flight.
Tissues?
You don't get tissues.
Okay. We threw them all away.
Until you win the game.
We knew you were coming.
Where's Maya gonna go?
Where's Maya gonna go?
I'm gonna quarantine this.
No, I'm gonna go in now.
I don't know where's Maya.
I don't know where should I go. Where's...
I think you could possibly help Seth and you can grab some vaccines.
Yeah, speaking of which, one shows up.
Boom. You can go to London and grab some. Then start running around.
Yo, got this, homie.
How many you taking?
And then I'll be like, yo, fuck you. These all mine.
All of them.
Is each single one an action?
No.
Yes.
What?
Oh, no, sorry. You can pick up as many as you want.
I was like, no.
I will take.
I will take all.
Yeah.
This is Italy. My horse ranch. All of it. Oh, you had to.
No, you have to do shit.
Yeah, no, he just walked out.
I thought he was barricaded.
Tell me how to
me too.
That's like right when he's going to London, I was like, okay.
I charter flight to London from Madrid.
And then I could go here. So it's 2, 3, 4.
That's an action to do that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I forgot you have 5. Jeremiah, I'm so sorry.
The 5.
Stop telling me how to live my life.
Let me play
the
game for you, Jeremiah. You obviously don't know your character.
I've only been here for 12 months now.
No. Remember, you were Veronica.
Oh, yeah. Let's not talk about that.
Veronica.
Seth wanted me to do an interview right here and talk about how it's Veronica, but we don't talk about that.
The month where we lost horrendously.
The month of Veronica.
The month of Veronica.
So we don't talk about that. We don't talk about that one?
Okay. There we go.
Boom. Okay.
Sexy dick.
I don't know about that.
I got a red one.
There we go.
Alright.
Oh, and Tehran.
Anywhere on the board.
Cool.
Okay.
I can save Lima if I want.
If you want. But Lima's getting fucked.
I have always the other one. Poopy.
Johannes Paris.
Johannes Paris. Alrighty, it's my turn.
I have both of those.
Oh, wait. I went 1, 2.
Did you put a vaccine in there?
No, I didn't. Thank you.
5 or 9.
3 to do it there, and then 4 to do it adjacent in Algiers. We don't have to go in it. I can do it adjacently.
Look at that.
You're in it to win it.
Obviously.
Gaimar! Word. Hey, I got a thingy too.
Mm.
I got Bangkok.
I can't remember.
One night, yeah. It's been a while since we've done that.
I go both of those.
Alright. Moscow.
Knew it.
And
you can
then
just take a paper.
Lagos.
The Russians.
A rule.
Your turn, booty call.
Ooh,
I'm leaving to blow my nose.
You're not missing anything. It's still going to be shit when you get back.
The board like...
Maya, you missed it. It exploded.
I missed something.
Something. What the hell is that? It just punches me in the face. Nothing happened.
Nope.
That was so hot.
Oh, God. Maya, thank you.
No. Should I just... What am I doing?
I think
you
can join us eventually.
Well, we're gonna need some black cards. Well, you have black cards.
Yeah.
You don't have any.
I need a red card, actually.
Damn it. He has a red card.
And so do you.
Betcha I get a red card.
Doesn't matter, though.
I just blew my nose on a used
Betcha
card.
I get a epidemic.
Oh, Maya, something happened.
I fucked
we lied
up.
To you.
I fucked up. I'm sorry.
We lied to you greatly.
My bad.
Something
hey, there's Johannesburg.
Is it a bad thing to blow your nose on unused tampons?
Yes.
Unused tampons.
And toilet paper. Also bad.
Oh, yes.
Used
because apparently people in this household don't have allergies.
I don't. Great.
Yeah.
I get sinus allergy, like the headaches.
I don't know why you use tampons for that.
This is fascinating.
I haven't used tampons in
what's
like
the bad thing that happened?
6 months.
Well, we got an epidemic.
I don't know if it's a good thing.
And then we got an outbreak.
The medicine makes me
nutty. No, we can get rid of it.
No,
so
I
have to use it as an action. Wait, not an action. It says not an action.
Maya, make your mind up.
And nothing happens in Jakarta.
Whatever
you guys can do, whatever you want.
Yeah,
does it say I can
yes.
use it whenever I want, though?
Two!
What is it?
We are not
doing. Oh, I can do this. Remove one disease cube anywhere on the board.
Oh, word. Yeah, let's do that.
Whispering asshole.
Power,
right?
Let's.
Yeah,
power,
right?
But right. Then it goes right back.
Two of us said it after you did, so you got something.
I found something.
Okay.
All right. Well, dickhole.
Yes.
I don't know about that.
I do.
How did I get here? Did I get in there? Oh, I put a sticker on it.
Yep, you got drunk first. Huh. And you ended up in St. Petersburg.
Here's the thing. If we lose the first month, we still will have done a lot of damage
right, yeah.
to the board.
Yeah, damage. That's what we've been doing.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Damage to... Yes. Damage to the faded is what I meant.
So, here is...
Bill,
I need those two cards.
Bill, I the science
I'm
guy.
I'm going to now look at these because I can.
I also have forecast. I never want to do that.
Here we go. Huh, I feel like we just did this.
It's because we just got an epidemic.
It is Paris and Mexico City.
Well, poopy hole.
Well, I can't do anything about Paris. I can do something about Mexico.
You have Paris.
Paris is sort of screwed anyway. Like, it's going to outbreak.
Yeah.
It's not going to break out anywhere.
It's got 3 on it. Oh,
well, he has Paris. He could technically fly there and get rid of all of them. Ooh, no, you can't because it's riding.
Exactly.
So you can't do shit.
I can activate my trap card and ping, 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 and ping.
Awesome.
And that was me doing something useful.
And there's your red card, probably.
No. There is 2 red cards.
Kick ass. Which we'll need down here. I'm wondering if we need to... Yeah, we'll probably need to discard 2 at the same time for
that's
that.
That's probably what that
means. Crap.
Yeah.
He's going to need 4.
I
whoa,
can start heading
whoa.
Back up there because I've got a plus 2.
I can place a tactical center anywhere.
Technically?
A tactical center of what?
I can place a roadblock marker.
Oh.
3 routes on the board.
Bemis can get all the way to number 5, right? Because he's got a red, a black, and a black.
Yeah.
And then a yellow.
I have to get back to Atlanta again.
We'll get back there.
I can't. I just use my old
if you go there.
I can come to
you. I know, but still.
Can you come to me?
Well, my turn, yeah.
Or he can get there.
Well, I don't. Do we want you to go there, or do we want you to deal with the shit? Since she's really close anyway.
We all need to make a team effort.
Right.
I say she's like right there.
But I don't have a red card.
All of you, I'm not doing anything team wise, and I'm not even going to discuss my turns then.
I'm going to break your legs.
You could make us off of Mexico City, get rid of one, your fourth turn will end you with Lanza.
And then hopefully I'll draw a red card.
And then it'll be my turn and I can jump to you.
Okay.
So we get rid of one.
Let's do these. What was it? Oh, Paris and Mexico City.
We do some work. I expected that one.
Right.
Because I'm psychic now. It would be my turn.
How do you get into the fallen?
You discard, if they're fallen, you discard two cards of the color, city's color. But for fallen cities, I can just do my ability and do a vaccinate action.
So he can take care of that. So we don't have to worry about that. And we've already got Kolkata.
But let's see, the thing is I'm going to have to go here to pick up that stuff.
Yes, you are.
But I'll have a shit ton to distribute around here.
And I have the one just in case we have to make a clutch something at the end of the game. Shit. I'm still here. I gotta save everybody! Oh no, I have to jump to Seth and then go to the place right next to him! I don't know. That'll be the final turn.
Right.
And me grabbing this one will not have been useless.
And Maya also has one. Which?
You do only have a one.
Let's just hope that by the time he gets two,
Maya, you could go to Paris. Get rid of some cards.
Black, yellow. So you can get to five, then she, on her turn, can do this one, that one, that one, and then get to this one.
What?
I'm just thinking of the stockpile.
No, where? What can I do?
If on he gets on five. His turn, he can go to two.
Yes.
Three.
Correct.
Four.
Correct. And he can get rid of.
He can't get to five because he'll only have four actions. But no, you.
I can't do. I can do five as well, but I can't do.
You can do five, but then you can do six. Pretty much. Yeah, well. Okay. You see, the game has a mind of its own. And it is evil. Therefore, we were cheating. And the game found a way for us not to cheat. You know, with our searching abilities. I'm pretty sure we weren't able to do that. But the game definitely made sure we couldn't. So, fuck you, game.
Yeah, actually, wait. Yes. But for me to do all of these, it'd have to be Jeremiah's turn.
Mm-hmm.
You'd have to end on Paris.
Right, or I'm thinking that Jeremiah
otherwise
flies to Madrid, then flies straight to...
Then I can only do
this. We can't fly it. We can't fly to Atlanta.
Yeah, another math I came up with here is that for me to be able to get rid of four, I would have to have Jeremiah end his turn on me.
Oh, because you'll get five actions.
And then I jump onto her immediately if she's in Atlanta, and boom.
Yep.
Otherwise, it's that one.
Right. Because I can do this. I mean, it'd be nice.
But can
help.
You do this?
No. No, I cannot.
Why? No one can do that. There's a reason.
Well, technically, I actually could. I can get through the roadblock to do that. And then I would just need to stay in Seoul, then have two turns to get rid of these. And then go down to Osaka and do Taipei. It's a long shot.
Yeah, kinda. So Maya, if you can't think of anything to do, just go to Paris and get rid of everything there.
Okay, is it my turn?
Yes, mm-hmm. It is.
Okay. Cool.
That would also be all of your actions.
Yes, I will. Okay, Epidemic.
Really?
Yeah. Fuck you.
Awesome.
No, he doesn't have it. Awesome, thankfully.
Carrot-y.
Ooh, look, it's a carrot.
and in Moscow.
We knew this was coming.
Right. Okay, so my turn.
All right, set.
And I'll just... All right, there's one more. And I'll just pick all those up.
All of them. Because he's a hungry, hungry hippo. That was actually really fun.
Give me my pills. I need my fix.
I have one pill because I have self-restraint.
Should have called it pill bags.
San Fran. And hey, I have Atlanta.
How many cards do you have?
Four.
So seven.
There you go.
Which?
How many cards can we have?
Seven.
Okay.
Not you though.
No, mine is actually for charity. Thanks.
Oh.
Yes, I had to reread that.
And I have San Francisco. So, there's Lima.
Yeah, that's
yeah. It's, oh, we didn't have that outbreak.
Oh, we didn't?
No, he discarded the thing.
Okay.
Okay. Your turn.
What am I still doing? Am I still going to Mexico City, the clear one?
Yeah, if you go there, then you could end up in Atlanta and use all your turns.
Oh, wait a minute, hold on. I have Bangkok. This person who plays this card may discard up to 3 city cards, removing 1 cube, matching the color of each card from anywhere on the board. I can get rid of Buenos Aires, because I don't think I'll be the one. I think I'm most useful in here,
yeah. So
I'm not going to need cards. So I'll get rid of that to do Buenos Aires.
You can get rid of Lima.
I was thinking Mexico City.
Mexico City is kind of safe. We can't go into Lima's problem.
Yeah, so Lima, and then I have 4 blue, and I can get rid of 3 cards. So, St. Petersburg.
Get rid of stuff in San Fran.
Yeah, St. Petersburg, and then I'll get rid of San Fran.
Yeah. That's 2 blues.
Or it would be wise to keep St. Petersburg because I can go there, discard it to build a vaccine factory. Not a vaccine factory, yeah.
But it's like.
Yeah, vaccine factory.
There.
That's what I was thinking too. So I'll just get rid of those 2.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright. Whoa, we're getting places with things, and you have a lot of cards.
Everyone's Quiet Night and Borrow Time, and
wow.
You need to discard 1, I believe. 2, 4, 6, 8, no.
Oh, wow. You can hold a lot.
I'm not
really
human. That is scary.
Here we go.
Oh! Good thing San Fran is gone and Khartoum. Oh, I forgot about Johannesburg.
Oh. Yeah.
Right.
Lima's attached to more cities.
That is true.
Dennis.
My turn?
4. You said you could get to 5, right?
No, I can get to this. That's 5. I can do 4.
Yeah, no, get
to
5.
Get
to
yes.
5.
I can't. It's upside down.
Yeah.
5 miles away.
I have borrowed time, which is 2 extra turn actions, which means you could potentially get to 7.
I can do that.
Oh, wait, no, you have to use
and
a grass card.
Is that a blue?
Mm-hmm.
So that's all of it. I can get that 4.
Which would get us to 9, and we don't. And he.
Get to 7.
He goes to 8.
Sorry,
then
to 8, but then we'd be going to 9.
Yeah.
Which Maya has. 2 reds, and you will have the blacks.
So we would need 1 blue, the red, and he does have blue and red.
So do we want to do that?
But then from here on out, we would need doubles of each.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we definitely move a lot very quickly.
Right. I'm not opposed to that idea.
Well, I say we do it, because why fucking not? Because we're very far behind. So
I'm going to look at the top 2 cards.
That is also a good idea. And that will take care of Moscow, because Moscow is a pain in the fucking asshole.
Alright, upcoming events are as follows. Delhi and Madrid.
Earthquake, yo.
This has been your evening news.
Madrid.
Didn't
you put a time? Oh, that's right. No. But Delhi doesn't get anything, so.
And Madrid's cured.
Okay.
Thingy, so I missed something. So, it's my turn.
Oh, it is.
You may come to me.
I will go to you and...
I'll punch you twice to give you... Super
strength. She shoves the stopwatch in your butthole.
Nice. So let's just do it slowly.
So
one.
Does it say discard the card?
I believe so.
Pretty sure.
I feel like.
Yeah. Okay. So and then
2
black.
3.
Another black.
4.
Yellow.
5. And 6.
Sweet.
And I believe.
That is literally.
You have 1 more action.
No, because I use
that was all
7 to go there.
You already started with 5. Oh, 6, 7, so 1, and then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep.
I knew what I was counting.
Me too.
Me too.
So we jumped.
We did jump, but shit also hit the fan.
No.
We've got the pandemic of epidemics.
Oh.
And Mexico City.
Aww.
Doesn't really help us.
Doesn't really hurt us, because at least I've got a cube off of
it. Hey, nothing happens in Istanbul. That's good.
Woo! See, look at that, we're already beating the game.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Ish. We just hear, like, devil laughter. So, like,
so you think, mortals. Alright.
It's like that laugh when Squidward was like, I have no soul.
Whoa.
That sounds about right.
Oh, please.
I have no soul.
Is a heart attack on a bun.
No, Squidward, I meant good for your soul.
Oh, please. I have no soul.
Well, we are getting somewhere.
I'm gonna do this.
I can agree. We can delay it by one turn.
Yes.
Here we go, Zoe.
I will now hand you these.
Okay, so Khartoum, Johannesburg, Mexico City,
oh, fuck.
Paris, Jakarta, and Karachi. Well, Karachi will outbreak. Let's not do that. Jakarta will do nothing.
Johannesburg will outbreak.
Johannesburg will outbreak. Khartoum will do nothing. Mexico City will do nothing. And Paris will do nothing.
All right, so...
I'm not opposed to just...
Hey, and then I can do 1 point, right?
Ooh.
When it comes up to it.
So we can delay it 2 turns.
Yeah.
I've been nothing but helpful.
I've been completely useless.
Yeah, giving us those like 5 extra spaces. You suck, Ben.
Apparently I do. I did nothing, guys. I only moved us halfway across the search card.
I don't know why you bothered to show up.
I know, I shouldn't have. Okay, I'm leaving.
So are we going to do that? Did you count to how many we have until 1 to quiet night?
Possibly.
Yeah, and then Khartoum. And then
this is probably like
right on the way.
No, you're fine.
Alright.
Boom! And we're here now.
Now it's Maya's turn.
Good job, Maya. Don't fuck up.
So I've been sitting here this whole time while you guys were discussing your master plan and I was ignoring you.
Yeah.
You can go to a
military
base and add these to cards.
Yeah.
The military ones, yes.
Only the military ones.
Okay.
But if I went to Madrid, I could also make a research center. So we could also add the research ones.
I would like to.
And if they aid in any way possible.
Do you have anyone specifically that will aid us?
There was a few, but they're not like game changing, sadly.
Are they worth it?
Here, you can take a glance.
I don't think they're worth it.
Do binoculars matter anymore?
Do what?
Discard this card to advance a search party token to additional spaces.
See,
yeah,
I have one of those too, and I was sitting there, I was like, how can I jerry-rig this?
Doesn't it work though?
I don't think so, because this one's cards, and we're not necessarily like looking for a person. Like in the other ones, which are in the
but
vault.
But we're searching.
We're searching in a stockpile.
Is it called a search party?
Actually,
it just says take the search action.
When you take the search action, yeah.
Yeah, and we're searching, like...
Oh, hold on. For any game played in December after sub and before the first turn begins, advance a search party 1 space or start with 3 vaccine doses in 1 vaccine factory.
Can we do either of those?
We can do... Well, technically, the way you guys are talking about, after setup and before the first turn begins. So technically, we can advance it.
Or add three.
Or both, because it says and.
Yeah, I will say, Maya, you may be onto something with this.
But let's go ahead and advance this one.
And say we did it.
These two.
You said and, right? But why not just put 3 on here?
Right, because technically...
That's also true. Yeah.
Like, it says and before the first turn begins, so... We just forgot to do our window.
House rules!
House rules, we don't do this shit anymore.
I blew my nose. But you stay at one. Fuck with Pete.
I will later.
It's real gross. You just leave this in the bathroom.
Leave what in the bathroom?
You use tampons.
Do I use tampons?
You use butt tampons.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's where I use them.
Yep.
Yeah, they suck. Butt tampons suck. What can I say? You're the one that said it.
Yeah, you're gross.
These would be the only possible ones that would be any use to us. And I also
Maya, it's your turn, right?
This would be the
That's
only
why we're talking about
one. But
this guard would vaccinate. Use one dose of vaccine to remove all the fated figures in the city. So that would allow me to go to like this.
Mm-hmm.
There's also these, which just kind of just gives you more vaccine.
These are more helpful because I'm here. Technically, what I do is I can remove all fated figures from one city by doing one action instead of, you know, three actions to get rid of all of them. But it takes up doses.
But if I do, I build a research center that starts putting these on my cards, that essentially makes me you, and then there's two of you.
That's true.
And I have one extra action.
But you have the two red cards that they need to advance this.
Your mom.
He has a point. Your mom
because
is a
you,
counter argument.
If, I mean, I'm not opposed to your idea at all, but if you go there and you deal with this red one, then she has the black cards to do 10. And we would need the hopefully the yellow, but she also has the blue. And now we fucking need more red.
And then more black. So
yeah.
It's definitely a time game. Wait, we have to do both these, right?
Yes.
Fox name.
It's this and then the figure.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
It's whatever you want to do, man. Whatever you guys think is. Best.
We're on a time crunch. Can't tell.
Okay.
Because I can also do that.
What?
Which would make these cards useful.
Yeah, you'd have to go all the way to New York. Which I know you're only one stop.
No, wait, no, I'm right here. I put those on.
But you need a research station. Those are medical ones.
Oh yeah.
You'd have to go to New York, place the research station. Or. Yeah, that's how that would have to go.
I was going to go to Madrid, make a research center with Madrid.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
One, two, and then...
And then start putting these on the rest
four,
of these.
Four, five, yeah, you get two. These are both good options. They really are.
I just think we got real screwed at the starting.
No.
With the cards that we got.
Yeah, no red. Because
we had to wait turns before anyone got red cards.
Yeah.
Alright, where are you at right now?
I mean, I don't know why I'm surprised that the game would screw us like this. We had no idea what was going to happen in December, at least with the other months. We kind of had an idea. But this one just did a complete 360 and... And now we, we're kind of screwed.
I am in Paris.
Shit.
Yeah.
Shit.
I mean, I can advance, I could do the two reds. I am the only person with two reds.
You know what
I've
been
doing? This. Go to Atlanta and do the two reds. When it comes back to my turn, I will have the extra action. And we'll see if I can't get us closer to Madrid.
Here's the other thing. If he does the two reds, I can discard cards to pick up any two cards. Discard any two cards to pick it up. So I can
leave the back.
So you get rid of two cards to pick up one.
Yeah.
That's also shitty.
Yeah.
It is, but we don't really need those blues anymore. Well, we will need those blues.
We'll need four blues.
I mean, technically, we all have the cards we're going to need. But
she does have two blues.
And he has a black, but we can't distribute them.
Yeah.
Like, we need to.
Three blacks.
You have three black, but we're going to need four.
Wait,
so
yeah.
Who says I'm not going to get another black card within
that's
that
true.
Time span?
That's true. We're also halfway through
this
the deck.
Game.
Yeah.
That's true.
Let's say we do the reds now, and then we can backtrack. That will use all your
chips. Yeah. This plane is always there. This one is kind of a time crunch.
Yeah, so we'll do that. And then boom!
Should I discard these two to pick it up, or do you think that they're useful cards?
We will need two blue for 12.
Exactly.
And as long as somebody has it, it's good to have.
Okay.
Yeah. Now we need two blacks.
I just don't understand why we're not using binoculars. Like, we are a search party. And we are looking for something. It doesn't say we're looking for someone.
I have to remove one card thing.
Like, we are still a search party, are we not?
The only thing
No, do you not remember how it opened up? December was like, everything you've done is a lie.
We're too late. Basically, whoever was sent this fucking vaccines out.
Yeah. We ain't no search party. We're just the last hope.
The only reason
find and destroy the secret stockpile of CODA. So the stockpile of the other mutations that they have.
The only reason I would think binoculars wouldn't work is because it's telling us to advance an additional token, but each token is cards.
Exactly.
Which is what you brought up earlier. So I don't think it would let us use
instead of just, like, the person that's just moving away.
Yeah, I don't think binoculars would allow us to, like, bypass the two blacks we would need.
I see what you mean now.
That's the only way I would think not.
Still want everybody else's opinions, so we can use this.
Yeah, we're probably fucking wrong, and we are making this 10 times harder, but, you know.
Like, no, that just means you have to have a black or a black. You don't need two.
No, it's harder than it should be.
We are making this much more difficult than it has to be.
We didn't read the fine print. That's actually multiples of two. So those twos are fours.
Oh, wow. Twos.
Of course.
So.
And you have to divide by one.
See, I leave Paris. And the French take it up.
Oh, shit, we were supposed to, we're doing a...
One Quiet
Night. Yeah, we
are. Quiet Night.
Yeah.
Six pack on my dick.
Where are you getting this?
It's from that little dicky song.
I think you need to stop.
I think you need to stop.
It's a shame the colonel's dead.
he was kind of a traitor.
Okay.
Real shame.
I liked him the most.
Cocking him shotgun sound. Alright, Seth. It's all on you right now. Make the action. Save the world.
This is why I should have... Wait.
We still need to get the stupid vaccines.
I think we should focus on that. Honestly.
Yeah.
We're trying, but we
one,
need to try and get both.
Gonna get rid of New York to fly to Delhi, which is two. Use my once per turn action to get rid of all three of the things in Karachi. That's one action.
There we go.
Three, and then... I'll go into Karachi. That's four.
That's pretty good.
And watch this be an epidemic.
Hey!
He called it.
Oh, in Delhi. Well, nothing shows up.
Someone could take a scar.
Maya, we are not
Yeah, no. That's not a bad idea. Well, that just prevents the infect step. But so this will still happen.
Oh, fuck.
Like, no, that happened.
Maya, where was the scar?
Which is St. Petersburg, which means nothing happens. But, hold on, what are the four cards? Jakarta, nothing's going to happen. Khartoum, nothing will happen. Mexico City. Well, but you can remove Mexico City.
Yeah, at any time.
From the game.
Don't we need this one?
You want to remove Mexico City so it doesn't outbreak, or yeah. Do we want to wait?
That's fine.
Cool.
Rip it up since this is the last
game. No.
Since we're obviously winning this one. So.
All right, let me
I know. Also have Mexico City.
Because
reasons.
Okay. So this one's actually not bad. So we have Jakarta, where nothing shows up. Khartoum, where now is there. And then St. Petersburg. But Khartoum's not that... Well, actually, these will change.
Yeah, they're in a bad place.
But that's it.
All right, so here we are. We're back at square one. As most of us are already in Atlanta.
Right, we just totally backtracked. Like,
where the...
Huh?
That goes up.
Yeah. We're almost there, but it's so far away.
I know.
Wait, what happens if it, like, gets to the end of the
lose
we
it.
Might as well lose. That is losing. Since it's a mandatory objective.
I'm so confused then. Is it actual losing?
Like, yeah, it would be. Because you'd have no
you
way. There'd be no way to win.
There'd be no point in completing the other objective and trying to win.
Well, that's not true, because we could still then focus on this in the month. We basically already did that. So then all we would do, if we cured all these, then all we would do the second half of December is just stay in Atlanta the entire time.
But if you fail a mission, then that's the end of the game.
Yeah, like, would the game stop as soon as it did that?
It would tell us. It'd be like, if you have one more chance or it's too late.
I don't think
yeah, because we still have the second half of December.
We don't
to do,
know
but
that,
I,
though.
I think, like, once that reaches the end, though...
No. We still get a second time to win in
the
sure.
Yeah, we'll get a second game, but would the first game end
and immediately
hits it? I think it would, but I'm not sure.
You would think, since it's a mandatory objective, that failing it would call the end of the game.
And the thing is, it says you must select this as one of the objectives to complete in order to win this game. So that's kind of unnecessary to have.
It is double save that
you
need to do.
You need to do it because we know we need to succeed. We only have to because it made us rip up the other one.
Yeah.
Poor planning on their part.
Or the perfect planning to make it super hard. It kind of is annoying. Delay does nothing. And her turn.
Yeah.
Add vaccines.
Oh, yeah. I've been forgetting to do that.
I'm trying.
I'm pretty sure there was like that was for my turn and then now her turn.
I can get rid of these too. Apparently, binoculars doesn't matter.
If we did my plan, we could make that vaccine central.
Right.
We're getting there.
And that's all I can do.
Damn it.
Just one.
No, we're gonna need a lot of cards.
Let me clear up next door. Thing. Yes, I heard it.
You can't fly to Kinshasa, are you? Four. You can get rid of one in Mexico. But we're not worried about that happening again, are we? Do you have Washington and Chicago? She could go set up a research station in Washington.
Someone's gonna need those two blues, and she's the only one that has them.
You got rid of yours. Never mind on that plan then.
She can quarantine Mexico City.
Well, I thought we were gonna get rid of Mexico City.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Well, I think it could happen now is if Lima blew up and hit it.
Mm-hmm.
She can't go to Riyadh, but I'll have...
Right?
She could start the mad dash down in Khartoum.
Alright, every Halo game.
I was doing Alrighty then from Ace Ventura. See, that's nothing like Halo. Halo is shit compared to Ace Ventura. Alright, every Halo game.
That was, yeah.
She could make the mad dash to Khartoum in Johannesburg and try to stop it. I said you could, I didn't say you had to.
I can't think
of anything else to do.
Jeremiah, are you getting rid of your yellows?
Yeah,
I'm gonna stay here because the next run is immediately blue.
Yeah, we have to hope we make it before then. But technically,
we don't. That's all of them at one.
Yeah,
and that's so much deck left. It could be the next card. It could not be. It could be the very bottom.
It could be the very bottom.
It could be anything in between.
Yeah, could be this one or the other one or any card in the deck.
Alright, stupid
not,
game.
It's not that one after that one.
It's like the fourth one down. Just to give you that hope.
We'd have to make it six cards in. We'd have to hope it's like the last, like one of the last two.
You'd have to get a red at the end of your turn so that you could do the next red action.
If we made it that far.
I'd have to get one more black.
Yeah.
And then she'd need another yellow.
We're still on her turn.
That was one action, right?
Yeah.
I don't see there really being anything else on it.
That's the only way we could do it in one rotation.
There's nothing else she can do that is worthwhile. Because going to Mexico wouldn't matter.
Right.
And there's nowhere else she could go since we need to save her blues. There's literally nothing we can do with her.
Sao Paulo.
What? Where?
Why? Well, I'm saying go down to Sao Paulo.
Why?
That's basically Khartoum.
So I'm not going down to Sao Paulo, no.
Why?
Because I want to stay up by you guys so I can do my blue.
As soon as it's his turn, he does yellows, then her turn.
I know.
So she has to stay within that many spaces.
Because I was going to go over there and pick up a pill, but I'd still...
You also have to get a yellow at the end of this turn, or everything's done. Unless one of us could give her a yellow.
There's no way we'll be able to give her a yellow.
Unless she goes into Mexico City.
We're the only one.
I think that's actually our safest bet.
Can you just give it to me now? Later?
No, you have to go to Mexico City now.
Yeah, I could do that.
All right, go there.
And then just get rid of her cute.
That's what I was going to do anyway.
Shits and giggles.
Yeah.
Like, that was my original plan, was to go down there.
Yeah, but we're not worried about Mexico.
Well, would you fucking guess what?
Told you. Istanbul, does it do anything?
Well, technically...
Nope.
Nice.
We have to hope... If you get another red, that would be perfect, because I could just scoot back up there, get rid of black, and get rid
and
of fucking yellow.
And then Karachi.
So please, God, someone get red.
Fuck!
You'd have to get rid of black.
And then this shows up, I'm gonna get rid of Delhi to discard to remove one faded figure that shows up. So I'm not getting... there's Johannesburg.
Called it.
That's fine now. Who cares?
Just... Explosion!
Except we can still lose by outbreaks. Like, that doesn't go.
Oh no!
Alright, kiss her.
Bam! 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 Because we have now created basically a huge chain reaction there.
Oh yeah, that's also a power at the kisser.
Rich, we haven't done this in a while. Added stickers to the... Well, I mean, added these fucking shithole stickers that won't come off.
We need, like, what, a 2 and a 3?
That's fucking gay. We need a 3, 4... Get the fuck off.
Bam, 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 bam.
We need a 3 here.
Bam, bam.
And then a 2
bam,
for cartoon.
Seth MacFarlane. Right.
Okay. So, Dennis, now it is your turn.
I am going to take my time with this and limit the first two cards. Because I had forgotten so many other games. Wow, that's going to be bad. Like, real bad.
Is it really?
It's Moscow.
Fuck!
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, it's Istanbul and Moscow. Istanbul's matter, but Moscow's gonna say, hey, fuck you.
Where's Moscow?
It's right
there. Right there.
Son of a bitch.
Now, it is my turn, and...
I fucking hate this game. I just did my top 10 games of 2015, and I put Pandemic Legacy out of 2.
I don't know why.
Because it's a good game. It just fucking pisses me off.
Alright, this is it, guys.
I would assume some of you are getting, like, mixed feelings as to why I would even praise this game considering my reactions towards it. But for me, how I define a good game from, you know, a bad one is, excuse me, is if you get some type of reaction out of it. Now, that may be weird to say because there could be shitty games or shitty things in general and you have a negative reaction, but see... I have a very negative reaction, but a positive one because I'm invested in this game. And yet, and I keep coming back. Like, I still look forward to playing it because I know I'm going to get some, you know, response out of it. Or from it. So, that probably made no sense to any of you, but it makes sense to me. I still think it's a good game. Number 2, go watch my top 10 if you haven't. So, to see what my number 1 is and the rest of them. Enjoy.
Now is my moment.
Okay.
I can jump to Seth, go to Moscow, and use my 1.
That's what I was thinking, too.
I get
so
a score.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4.
But
what happened to giving... Oh, she doesn't need Mexico City anymore.
Exactly. My moment has come!
There we go. The one that you've been saving.
I told you. It wasn't a waste. I will take a scar for you assholes. Everyone's life leads up to one amazing moment. You will usually wait your entire life. You may not even get your moment. But today was mine. Today, one of us had to go in there, and we had to save it. We had to take one for the team. Today was my time, and I will not be defeated by zombies! No, I won't!
What?
1, 2, 3.
He started with me.
Oh!
4!
Oh, yeah!
Fly to me, my child!
Fuck!
Or fly back.
All of you!
You just, like, threw syringes at them and left.
Pretty much, just running. Fuck you guys!
And then it's an epidemic.
No, close. Real close.
What did you leave?
I got Lima. I got Baghdad. I know. Doesn't help us at all, but, you know, saved Moscow from doing something. But it's like, I don't need a black.
What is that ability?
Remove one fated figure from any city. Hey, Moscow, fuck you!
Right.
I'm gonna vomit again.
Is this what Lola for me?
We have the quarantine, and we've been getting epidemics enough, it's probably never gonna show up.
Yep. Boom! Wait, can I do anything else? Obviously not.
We need to find a way for you to get a red card.
I did everything I could, and I gave you 6 turns.
Oh wait, hold on. We still need to do this.
Yes, you do. But I have prevented
Istanbul, nothing. Moscow, right? That was awesome. And then San Fran.
Wait, see? Okay. I need to get one more vaccine now.
Okay.
My time. That was my time.
Well, there you go. It's that one.
You now have 5 turns left. How do you wish to spend them?
I have 2 cards to get in there. That's the two, yeah. It's that 2 reds. We just got real fucking screwed with that.
Yep.
I told you.
There's nothing we could have done about the reds.
I know.
It just really sucks because I have like the most perfect hand.
She does.
Like I have literally the
everything but reds.
Yeah. And I'm the only person who could have like the literal perfect hand because I can hold 8. So all I need is 2 more reds. Like.
Yeah. No. We have to. One of 2 things has to happen. Either it's going to have to last an entire another circle, which we don't know if it will.
And I don't think it will, honestly.
I don't think it will.
I'm not going to say I saw the bottom card, but I saw the bottom card.
It's not.
And I know what it's not.
You have 7 turns left.
Okay.
It would be enough to get to you if it was towards the bottom.
Yeah?
But for this to work,
we'd have to hope it's this one.
Yes.
Whose turn is it? You'll draw.
It's going to be him.
Maya, me, Kat, you, Maya, me. And then she'd draw at the end of her turn.
Did you know that it literally always ends on me?
Almost always.
So, one of us has to draw reds, or she has to draw 2 reds. 2 reds.
Yeah, in a row, yeah.
Granted, that's probably a lot of reds, because we haven't been seeing reds.
That is true, yeah.
Basically, you guys have to draw 2, or I have to draw 1.
Yeah.
Wait, no. Maybe. No.
Yes.
Yes.
We are... Well,
no.
No. Me, you, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, yes. Or, okay, yeah.
Yeah.
So that's how it would have to go. You would have to, like, draw 2.
And the really fucking annoying thing is like, we actually shot up this thing really quickly. But it was, like, too little too late because it already moved up.
We don't know yet. We still got a chance, guys. Let's not let our hopes falter.
There's no way I could give them a red city there.
Maya!
If you were the researcher, you can trade cards. Without being in the same city, which I think that now we don't need her anymore because we're not discovering anything, so bringing the researcher in, if we lose this one, would be fucking amazing.
It's true.
They may take our cities.
Because I could discard 2 of these to pick up 1 red card I'm sure you've used somewhere.
It's when I discard it.
Oh, that's
good. So if I get a red card, I can fucking get rid of it just for shits and giggles.
But it's not even possible. So.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
I can't do nothing. I'm just going to stay there. That's the place to be right now.
No, you have 5 turns to do something.
6. Oh, no, he just...
I could fly to Madrid.
Where's Madrid? Oh, yeah.
Maya.
Can you? Yeah.
Yeah, he
hasn't even been touched.
He could go pick up some vaccinations. He could
fly to Madrid, discard Madrid, and then
make the research center. That.
You did say you wanted to do that.
Yeah, but you have no cards.
But then I have no cards to put these on.
Oh, that's right.
Wait, can you put them over another card?
I think so.
I will assume.
We could kill Mumbai. I mean, the binoculars.
Yeah.
I don't know why I went straight to genocide.
But you were so against the nuke from last month.
Shh. I had to try to be the voice of reason, because you all were so happy about it.
We were like, what's
behind?
We're
white.
We're privileged.
Donald Trump it.
We built walls everywhere.
Is that what I should do? Do you think?
You could. The only other option would be like running here, picking some up, and maybe helping Seth.
I could get nowhere.
Exactly. It's only two options I can see you doing, though. If you get really far away, you actually get the cards you need, I can just pull you back, so.
I really wish I didn't have Atlanta.
Why?
I love how you have Atlanta. The one.
The one card that.
Give me the research center. The white one.
No, we forgot what those look like. It's been that
long.
Yeah,
I know.
I forget what they all are.
And I don't have.
This was my master play of this game.
That's three turns.
Yeah, and then I do one of these to put this over this. Discard one vaccinated, use one dose of vaccine to remove all the faded figures in the city and vaccinate the city.
That's not bad.
That's actually really good.
Put it on Mumbai and say fuck it. You have two turns left, by the way. You have to be in the city? You have to be in the city.
2-1.
To use it.
Yeah, because you'll vaccinate the city.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
He has two turns left?
Yeah. You can go to Essen. Hey, if he flies to Mumbai, is that...
He can't fly to Mumbai, it's rioting. I know, I've been thinking of that this entire time, and I'm like, every single city that we need to get to, we can't get to.
Gets me every time, too.
Well, Mai, you could go to Essen, I guess. Since you do have that, maybe you'll have a chance to use it.
My goal is to cure this whole area and then focus on this next game. We'd be really lucky if... And how many? We started with 6 events. And
like
one,
this is
two,
a two-parter.
3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we've already got through all of our events.
All right, Maya, so I need you to come on.
Or just go to that side, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. You have one dose, and you can get to Moscow for the end of the game.
There's the fucking two yellows.
I should have just stayed there so I could have just started.
Okay, so we didn't have a good plan. I didn't see you come over there.
Logos. And Delhi. My turn.
We've seen Delhi a lot in this game. Like, that's like the fourth time.
Get rid of one. Two, make Karachi.
Boom. What about Tehran?
Yeah, so that I have 4 actions.
Tehran. And I Tehran. Tehran so far away.
Tehran all night and day.
I'm gonna do an adjacent. I'm gonna do adjacently and do Riyadh. Which I'm pretty sure I've been forgetting to do this shit too.
Nah, we got Riyadh. Check this shit out. Boom! And then you could. Oops. Can you use your adjacent thing? Like.
It's once per turn.
Oh.
I know.
I was like, can you just, like, get rid of a couple more?
It is looking like, at this point in the game, we are looking at doing phase 2 of December. So, enjoy phase 2 of December.
Could you just
get rid of a couple?
Well, here's your problem now. You could, yeah, I was gonna say.
3.
You could have to backtrack just to get to Mumbai.
Right.
It's annoying.
Could fly him to me.
Can you post it?
Yeah.
No, it was third to move and fourth to get rid of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, vaccinate that.
Draw your cards and pray. Alright. What you got?
Manila and Miami.
Alright.
So we're hitting the reds.
We're getting there.
We're hitting the reds.
We're getting there, guys.
My 10?
Nope.
Draw.
Infection?
No, we don't do that.
And we pray.
It's Madrid.
Madrid is safe.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it's still probably... Does it get a cube if it's been
closed?
No, actually.
Because it's vaccinated.
I thought you guys this whole time have been saying that no.
We don't know. Nothing's been, like, clicked that's been vaccinated.
You know what? Oh, damn it.
What?
You must spend one additional action to vaccinate for each military base in the affected city's region.
I don't know what you're talking about. We're already this far in the game.
Right? I mean, clearly we're not going back.
That would have ended this much quicker. Why don't we do that one out? The actual game.
Let's see.
Yeah, it doesn't really say. You know,
wait, one less or one more?
One additional.
Oh, that's okay.
It's just an additional action. Not an additional dose. Still stupid. Because that's two actions instead of
granted,
one.
We only
cubes
have...
still go there, but yeah. Faded figures are never placed.
There's only one city left.
There's more than one, man.
I know this one's the only one.
Which means we've probably have been actually having to
there's
put...
There's that.
That's not in this region, look.
Oh, yeah.
See, here's the weird thing. It's like, those were faded cities. But now they're vaccinated cities. So it's like, so do they go back to the cubes?
No.
Then yeah, then they wouldn't show up.
Only because I don't know how else to look at that.
Because that'd be stupid, because then technically every black card we draw would be putting black cubes there.
But it transformed into infected.
Exactly, and we faded these. Yeah, that's how I'm playing it, because that's Ho Chi Minh City.
We just logicked that, and that's what we're doing.
Baghdad.
So, you know, yell at us in the comment section.
I'm pretty sure people quit watching a long time ago from our rule fuck-ups, but that's not our fault, that's their fault. Now it's your turn.
Hey, Jude. Boom.
Yeah.
Yes, she has one more turn. Wait, what?
I can only do one.
Damn it!
Guys, we made it to where it was at.
Yeah, they could have started it like here. That would have been awesome.
Nope.
I got a red.
Only one.
Fuck. You gonna meet up in Tokyo or what?
Yeah,
there's Tokyo.
I can't get to Tokyo. I could.
We lost.
Probably. We're gonna act like we did.
There's no way none of us could get
two
reds.
Shut up.
If it ends on her turn. She doesn't have two reds.
Yeah. Because it always ends on my turn. And just even if you get two reds, like, basically, even if anybody gets two reds, there's no wolf light.
I know. But I want to have a little bit of hope.
There's no hope.
I haven't had hope for a long time.
Can you move me to Jeremiah?
Everyone's being real, real depressing right now. Everyone's down. We're almost out. But you know, sometimes someone just has to look you right in the eye and say, believe it.
Believe it! Believe it! Believe it! Believe it! Just believe it! 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 Believe it!
It's my turn, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're just gonna play these games, vaccinate some cities. Mm-hmm. Let's all focus on this. We lose on her turn. Come on!
I'm gonna look at the top two.
Vaccinate as much as you can.
Oh, boy.
That just really upsets me, because when's the next time that I'm going to have so many doubles?
Oh, I know.
London
I know.
And Osaka are two.
In case we're going to blow my doubles again.
In case anyone cares. Because apparently my forecaster ability no one likes.
No, you said London and Osaka, I heard you.
Alright, so. Here is what we are going to...
researcher in the next game.
We've done a lot though, so I mean I'm
yes.
With
this. I mean granted we've been cheating but
not cheating on purpose though.
Right. Every mistake we've made has been an honest mistake.
We've kinda owned up to it and been like shit.
Why can't we remember that we could have like advanced it by one like right now?
I know. Oh shit. Well technically it says and we didn't do our second thing.
God damn it.
Hi, my name is Jeremiah Johnson. I'm constantly sick.
That was so fucking awesome.
I had this guy comment on one of my other run-throughs, and he's like, and it's a one-time play game, like once you beat it, you beat it. And he's like, actually, you made a lot of mistakes, try again. And I'm like, I'm
no.
not going to try again, because it makes us restart the game and everything stays the same. So I'm like, you want to watch two parts of a video that's 4 hours long each? And then thanks to the hope.
I don't know him, maybe he has a lot of free time.
Well, you know, if he wants to watch the same thing over again,
like,
just rewatch the run through.
I don't know who that was, and I don't care who it was, but, like, how pretentious. You're on YouTube. Like, take it a little less seriously.
Right. Like, the guy that I watch, Rado, he makes a lot of mistakes, and, I mean, yeah, there are people who are like, he's so stupid. I'm like, guys, he has, like, over 200 games.
Have you ever seen the Roblox to these shits? They're this fucking big.
He has to try to remember all of them. Yeah, so...
For your guys' pleasure.
Exactly. So... It was bound to happen. That just means that more people are watching my videos, and now I'm getting more popular. They're like, you piece of shit!
This means this is a good thing!
We have to do tape mail.
Ooh, I like that.
Yeah, get a P.O. box so people can start mailing you.
You're like fan art. That's gonna suck.
So, well, I have 3 turns left. And I am in no way...
Fly over here, grab some shit, come on.
Yeah,
you're done after this.
Join the party.
So,
move me into London so I don't have to take a move turn.
Yeah, there you go.
You know, I think I've got a perfect.
And then get me further, because fuck me.
I have a plan. Trust me.
Get him to take off.
I'm gonna move.
You move me over to Atlanta.
Seth. What do we have? Seth here. That's one.
Yeah, fucking put me there too.
Move you there.
Yeah.
That is 2. I have 1 turn left.
I'm moving me!
Nope. I'm gonna move me over there.
Nice.
There you go. That's the place to be.
I've just been like kicking back in Atlanta this whole time. I'm like.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was doing. Now they're telling me to go over there and I don't like it.
Cool.
My, you have 6 turns.
Hold on. Okay, good.
Yeah, no, I'm useless.
I'm gonna pick up.
Karachi. Never mind.
Nothing shows up.
How would
I
have 6 turns. Where can I get?
I was gonna go here, because I can get rid of all of these in one action. So, and I have 1, so I'm going to need 3, 4 to get rid of it, and do Tehran or something to get rid of Tehran. Or you can go to Tehran so I don't have to deal with it.
Straight to Tehran. You could try and start getting rid of, like, 1 at Moscow and then keep running through. Can you do that? How far away is it?
1, 2, 3 to get rid of the 1 before, 5 to go to Tehran, and 6 to...
Do it. So yeah, you could get rid of 1 at Moscow. I don't know if that helps.
Oh, and I'm pretty sure there's like 2 more in there, actually.
Wait, Maya, you have Mumbai. Why don't
you can't fly to Mumbai.
Can't fly.
No, but that's an aerosol unit. Why can't you just run straight into Baghdad and then use it?
Oh, yeah.
Where's Baghdad?
Right
suicide
there.
Suicide bomb, dude.
I like it. So going in 1.
And you still have 1 extra turn.
This is 1, 2.
That's
3,
not an action.
4. Boom.
Oh. 5.
This is not an action, so.
So boom, and it gets rid of all of that shit.
No, I still have.
He's only 1 dose too.
1 more.
And all of it, and is vaccinated.
Kick ass.
And I still have 1 more action, so.
You should probably just
go to Tehran.
Yeah, I was gonna say probably just turn on.
We won't make it to you. Wait.
No, why not use... No, we're not...
Actually, we're not going to lose on Cat's turn. I miscounted, because he's going to get 2, then I'll get 2. No, we will lose on Cat's turn.
That was right.
We always lose on my turn. Don't try to...
Don't try to
change it.
My God.
What if a Fallen gets there?
I take a scar!
There ain't no scars on me. There ain't no scars on me. There might be scars on some of you assholes, but there ain't no scars on me. Just say it.
Take a damn scar. It's the last month.
Yeah, but we still have 1 more game, obviously.
And you can take 2, 3 scars before you die. There's no way in hell you're going to take that many in a single game. You've gone...
You're going to be doing a lot of sacrifices.
You've gone this many, you've gone 10 months without taking a single one. You could go in 1 game without taking 3.
11. We're on the 12th month.
Yeah, but you were wrong.
Ah. Touché.
See? I think... Sometimes.
Periodically.
I will own up to that. Alright, Seth. It's now your turn.
It could end now, but then it could be your turn.
Right.
See ya, space cowboy.
Can we read it?
I do miss the show. I want to go back and rewatch it again. It was really good.
What's
I want to be well.
I want to go back and rewatch it again.
My dad liked that 808.
It was good. Your dad doesn't like anything. It's like gone.
Your dad doesn't like anything.
He's kind of a conservative.
What's
he really is. It's kind of a mismatch of stories that has an overarching story hidden with that. It's pretty interesting. Basically, you're just following these characters' kind of weird lives.
There's a corgi in it.
There is, and it's adorable.
Well, Doug, it's a corgi.
It kind of looks like Arrow. And it's about as lazy.
It's his name, right? Or is that the boy? Or is that a girl?
The androgynous thing that we don't know is Edward. Most people assume
it's I can discard two cards to pick up and buy. From you.
Alright, time to suicide run.
Get rid of that.
Wasn't there something that you did that had to do suicide? Like sacrificing yourself?
Yeah,
It doesn't stop anything though.
Taking the scar? Yeah, it stops
the
infection
stuff. That's it though.
And then I'll use my ability to
put
one on Reed.
Yep, put one on Tehran.
That's what I was meaning. Like, it's pretty much
like scary. We have to break into the Asian countries.
We have to go to Cairo and
Mumbai.
Two very annoying.
But see here, I can go here and then do adjacent city, then make it over here.
And then we have to figure out your way to go over.
Well, does it end now or has that hurt?
No. We're gonna.
I think it's probably gonna end.
Did it end?
No.
Called it.
Oh, well, there's those two reds.
Yeah, well, I called it though.
Well, we've all got reds actually on these draws.
What an asshole.
Because all the reds are at the bottom.
So it is the next to last one. Yeah. Wow, how convenient.
Called it.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna do my turn.
What? You can't go in there.
I actually did.
All I wanted to do this whole game, months on end, is just poop.
She's like, I'm enjoying my time with
like,
Sao Paulo.
Like,
alright.
Sometimes that happens.
It was the last one.
Like, see that?
I saw Moscow on the bottom of the deck.
Yeah, well.
I didn't see Moscow, but I saw a black card. Otherwise.
New,
otherwise, I probably would have actually told you guys.
I actually knew the entire time. I just kind of wanted the suspense to be there.
But I mean, we still have to do that.
Why do you think I was digging you on so much? Or should you be hopeful?
There was no hope though. I'd already counted the numbers. Literally, like 5 turns in advance, I'd already counted it.
The hope was alive, kind of not really,
the
but
hope
I.
Was alive if you didn't really think about it.
I tried to give us optimism, and you crushed it like the game does. My hopes and dreams.
What does that mean?
This is what it does. That'd be awful, actually. Wait, what? We're gonna see what fuckery happens. Does that happen?
It still happened, yeah.
I thought the game ended immediately.
We've
always ended it immediately.
Hold on, no. First of all, this is a thing that we've just saying. The epidemic still happens. So that happens, which means Johannesburg now goes up to 4.
We don't even need those cities.
Khartoum goes to 3.
So we're gonna, it goes 4 times.
Yes, Lagos only goes to 1.
So, bam, 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 bam. Taking her back.
And then Kinshasa is now collapsing.
It's fine.
That's good.
It's fine.
I've seen better days.
And then Shanghai. Oh, Shanghai's now fallen.
Awesome. Bam. I like bams. They work.
And Istanbul, nothing.
Exactly.
Okay, so
outside.
Maybe someone died.
Thank you, homeless guy, for the symbol crash.
Yeah.
Okay, so
I don't know what
that was.
Homeless guy.
Let's just start with the hands we actually ended with.
No.
That wouldn't actually help us. That well, kind of.
It would help me, but that's it. Like.
Kind of would help, actually.
Okay, so hey, we can choose to start in Madrid. No. I don't know why we would.
Do I have to make it permanent?
Oh yeah, that's right.
Well,
okay.
The end game.
So our stuff right now.
I hope that card says sorry you lost.
Yeah. So we get 2 game end upgrades.
All right.
What should we do?
I think I want to be a new character.
Can we add any?
I'm gonna be a new character.
Can we soup her up anymore? Actually,
well, there'd be no point souping
her
up.
I don't need to be her anymore. That's the thing.
You've got another problem, too.
What?
Your hand lemon.
Oh, yeah, my hand
lemon. It will go down.
But
so just to buy one.
The researcher can shoot cards. Like, she can stay in Atlanta and be like, oh, give me that red.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I double-checked that.
That sounds cheaty.
That sounds too
cheaty.
Who are you?
I jump around. Jump around. Jump on up and get down.
You may give any one of your city cards when you share knowledge. It need not match your city. A player who shares knowledge with you on their turn can take any one of your city cards.
So do I have to be on the city?
So you have to...
No.
You have to do shared knowledge, so you have to have be on a city that has at least one same city? Or
no.
One thing?
I don't know.
When you share knowledge, which is,
which we have to meet the requirements of the share knowledge action. That is sacrifice, not share knowledge.
Either give the card that matches the city or into another player, or take that card from it. So you have to be in the same, you have to be together.
And
but
one of you has to have the city drawn, but then you can take any card.
It need not match your city. A player who shares knowledge with you on their turn can take any one of your city cards.
Oh, okay.
That's what the research.
But we have to be on the same space.
You have to be on the same space.
That's what I, yeah, that's what I was asking.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah. Oh, okay.
Alright.
Give me a pen, I gotta name her.
We, you, and her just stay in Atlanta while he runs off in the field.
Why, I'm throwing you out there.
Okay, so what should our...
Do we have any upgrades to make this stuff easier?
No. The only thing we can do is a permanent,
Like a permanent research station.
But we can't because we didn't make a second one. Yeah, a permanent research station.
That can start this if we need it.
Yeah, then we can do that thing we did that one game where everyone's just like, oh, we're already here, let's just start slapping them on everything we have.
Right.
That was a weird game.
Name suggestions?
What she look? I want to see her face. Let's
she
pass
looks
her
like
face
a
around.
Barb to me.
She's not a barb, we're passing her face around. She's really pale. Kind of an albino.
Her eyes are like super light too.
Trump.
No,
Hillary.
Not too bad.
But Hillary.
She's too useful.
Oh,
can't name her.
Correct.
Do we not have any more permanent?
Angelina Jolie.
Hi. All right.
Look at that face. Get that card back.
That looks like nothing like Angelina Jolie. Literally nothing.
I have my phone.
You can just draw
where
her lips
phone?
A little bit bigger.
Where?
Do you have a real phone?
It is like 5 feet away.
Yeah, it's all the way over there.
Can we just call it like...
We can give...
I can deal with that.
I can do that.
Someone can take multiple identities. You may take the shuttle flight action to travel between any two structures. Because normally you have to have the, the soldier icon to travel between them.
I normally don't need anything to travel.
Well, I know, but you guys in general. Or... Hacker, increase your hand limit by one card.
Hey, that could be me.
That could also be
put my hand limit back up to 8.
I can get rid of my flexible.
Well, we can't because this would come in whenever we set up for part 2.
Is there any other relationships that are useful?
There's 2 left.
I see my 1.
You may use a city card from an adjacent city when building any structure.
Huh, actually. Maya, this one's kind of good.
I don't know, putting a vaccine factory somewhere else other than London, I don't care.
Maya, this is kind of good.
What is that?
It's kind of like our family members, except it's if you start your turn in the same city as a friend, you may look at but not rearrange the top 2 cards of the player deck. So we can look at the player deck.
Mm-hmm.
That's the relationship. That's
yeah, can I have your hand?
Yes.
So I can shuffle these.
That's the only relationship.
Well, what I was to give, y'all discuss. I'll agree with it.
That's what you can do.
Well, we get 2 more events. We're back up to 8.
Woo! This means we win, right? This is how we do it?
Oh, let's hope.
Swiggity swiggy.
Add 1 research station. What about flexibility package? Discard 1 to 3 city cards from your hand. The current player takes 1 additional action for every card you discard. Those 2 aren't bad. Because the rest are useless. We're not adding any more military bases and...
I would like to add military bases. Wait, where are you at, Seth? Military base. Fuck you.
What's wrong with you?
Okay.
Did we choose any upgrades?
No. We didn't...
We have 2, right?
We had 2 that we could have chosen, but we didn't have any we wanted to choose.
Well, we can choose them now real quick. Jeez.
Well, I mean, there were none that were worth.
What about the research station?
Now, I don't know where the fucking things are.
Should all be here or somewhere. Is that it?
This?
No. It's that.
Oh, that's where they're at. There we go. I was like, no, we didn't. So that's one of them.
And the second one. There wasn't any good relationships, really.
Well, the relationships come whenever a person comes in.
Oh, so they already get one.
Yeah, so she's going to get one. Tomb Raider.
Yes.
How many?
We made a compromise. I was okay with that.
That's funny.
What's the second relationship?
And they're all friends with.
Mm. So that's useless.
So, I mean, she could be friends with me, if I'm the only one that has one.
Yeah, but you'd have to be in the same city. She could be friends
and
with
me. And I won't be.
She could be friends with me. I could cover up rivals with Michael.
Oh, yeah, because he's out. Yeah.
She could do it with me since I'm, like, always around.
That's true.
It wouldn't be too bad. If we want that. That's not an upgrade, so that's cool. Zelda, your cat. What else could we get? What other upgrades are available to us?
We can put, look at as many infection cards as the current infection range, and that changes their order.
What else?
That's it.
Well, that's it.
Let's just go with that one.
Yeah, we really don't have anything else we can think of, so. Alright, we got one blood. That's not bad. We're better off. And we got a event card, so I mean, we're kind of, we're looking decent.
Me and Dennis?
I'm going to need that real quick. I'm also still ranking. Okay. I still want to take that one.
Why are the same?
Yeah, I know, but...
like, but you're picky.
It's finishing a card.
I saw them.
Don't do it. Don't close your eyes.
Let's take the advantage for once.
We can't.
I have it, but I can't do it.
Oh, she said.
Venice.
Venice.
Fuck! Wow. Actually, no, that's good. Because then you can move me here so I don't have to waste time going there. Which, I'll move in. Ultra, I'm just going to move these on my card. Just all right. Take all of them.
This is it.
Okay. All right. This is the final game.
This is it.
Hey, everybody.
And I'm pretty sure Maya caught every single one of these diseases.
I didn't.
Yeah, Blue Gehrig's disease.
I have a zombie.
Blue Gehrig's.
Highlight of the whole, this whole thing is that name.
Yeah.
It's Blue Gehrig's
disease. Blue Gehrig's disease. Was that the first one we named?
Yes.
Yeah. Blue Gehrig's disease.
That is awesome.
And the winner for crowning achievement of Pandemic Legacy goes to Aaron Biggerstaff!
Oh, me? Really? Woo! That was also
okay. Is that still recording?
I don't know.
Yeah, did you stop that?
I see a red button, so.
Perfect. Okay. Alright, Maya. It's not your turn. Alright, Bemis.
Well, as first action as leader of this group, and by leader I mean person who starts the game off, I am going to look at the top two cards.
Because you're the same friend!
Oh god, no, actually, that's really funny. I'm looking at the top two of these first, and then I'm looking at the top two of those.
Did you get that?
Yes!
I'm in the city with two friends, yeah.
So let me look at this first, Shanghai and Johannesburg.
Okay.
And I'm gonna get two reds.
Awesome.
This is fucking bullshit. I
awesome.
Am God. I see
I
all.
See all. You're the Oracle.
I am. And the fact that I'm a dispatcher is perfect. Because I literally
and am. You get five actions, right?
I do.
Sweet.
I am the Lord.
You want to move me to London? Pretty please.
Let's see. One, two.
I'll actually take care of these two. And make my way this way.
Fine. Right, I thought you didn't say
I got this, I got this. That's white, right?
I'm not used to
yes.
not having zombies there.
Two.
Right.
Three. Four. Five.
Not bad.
Didn't take away my extra turn.
I am bad. I'm also going to need my two cards to win.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Sorry, you don't get this.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, and Johannesburg. And here are your two cards.
Boons. Oh, look, it's two reds.
He
You get him and it's like two blacks. What?
I am a bad lord.
So, really, that actually works out.
I really actually fucked up. We didn't start at a research job.
No, we did start in Atlanta.
You're right. But I realized we could have started there.
Okay. Okay, long dick.
King D.
Who the fuck smudged my Tomb Raider?
What?
Someone smudged my goddamn...
What do you mean smudged?
You smudged it.
Probably. There's no ink on the
I just have to smudge. I'm staying in Atlanta, right?
She have a mustache?
Yes.
Yes.
So you meant
like
PP.
Can a second.
Give me a minute. I'll give
you. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Awesome.
You went back.
Yeah, you'll be in Atlanta, will we?
There you go.
I'm chilling. And the chill state. Have you gone? And
keep
the infection.
You got one quiet night, for nice.
You got one long dick.
One guy in Bangkok.
This is actually really good.
Okay, my turn. I'm gonna pick. Oh, wait, and one of these showed up, and one showed up on my turn. I'm just gonna pick all those up, guys.
Yeah. You should leave me one.
I'm not leaving.
The one.
And you know what? I'm actually gonna get rid of Chennai to fly to Chennai.
Boom, he's making work.
And then, so that's 1, 2.
Then you can use your thing.
Yeah.
Should you do the sideways one and then head that way?
And then we can just swoop back around Cairo
well, 3
later.
To do that, to get rid of it, but then I can't do it again.
Oh yeah.
You might just go in there.
I'll just go in there.
Yeah.
Oh look, I got Atlanta again.
And like
Mexico.
It. What's up with Mexico City?
I don't know. And then that's gonna go there on your turn. And then I do this, which is Cairo. Nothing show. Oh wait, good. It's the fucking
one.
The only ones that
it wants to make it a little more difficult.
And Osaka.
There's Osaka. Oh.
Of course. The only cards that get drawn are the ones for cities that aren't cured. Like, I mean, if there's a god, he's definitely not helping us.
Territory. Yeah, but what should I do? Because I don't have anything that will help us.
We don't have any blacks, which is understandable.
We're going to lose because of blacks again, probably.
We got this, guys. Let's not keep that negativity up in this bitch. Let's just keep drinking.
So right now, we'll focus on this till we get some blacks.
So we're going to get over there then?
No.
No?
No?
We have to stay there.
Well, I mean, as long as one person's there, that's all that matters.
Yeah.
I can say, fuck you, you're going back. Back to square one with you.
You're a rival with me, which means you could pick up Chennai if by discarding 2 cards. Then she can take it from you.
That's true.
And then use it.
Do me a favor, please.
Because you did just discard Chennai, so you could get rid of your blue and your yellow.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Take it, and then she would have to take it.
Johannesburg, you can't fly to Johannesburg, and Montreal will never be touched.
I say one.
Not a bad idea. And then,
we have nothing better to do with our lives.
Right. Wait, did he get it now or no?
Yeah.
He gets it now. And then she's doing a share action.
How many turns do you have?
Go ahead.
He doesn't take an action. That's our relationship.
Oh, yeah, we'll pretend that happened earlier. Editing. Now she'll fly. Now she'll fly to Chennai. Oh, no, you get rid of it, sorry.
No, she's doing, yeah, that.
I misread the situation.
Whew, man, it's been like 9 months since we started this. I can maybe remember 3 out of everything. I'm not really sure what's going on anymore. I'm still here, but like, I'm not really here anymore.
So I was
It's all good Chennai.
So it was 1 action?
2 actions.
For
share knowledge, take it from him.
Oh.
And then searching.
I didn't authorize that. You told me to
do it. Alright, so you have 2 more to go. You could go up there and get rid of the cube.
Okay, because it's not far open.
No,
we can't.
No, I mean like up straight up.
In Chicago.
Because,
you know, that means something.
Yeah.
It does something, at least, you know. Woo, girl!
Hold on to those reds as long as you can.
Yeah, because those reds fucked us last time.
We're gonna get all the reds this time.
Nothing. And Istanbul, nothing.
Boom. What happens?
Your turn, Hung Poppy.
First, I'm gonna look at the top two of No, not that one.
Can you both of them? Oh, you have to be in the same city as her.
Yeah, I start my
start. That's what it was.
So it'll be useful once in a while. Delhi and Manila.
Damn it. Okay.
Well, Manila does something, but Delhi doesn't.
Delhi doesn't.
Alright, where am I? I'm there. And I have no vaccines, so I cannot come over there and help you. So I will...
We have all of these on the deck right now.
We have 8 in the deck, yeah. And what I put in was the government grant, which means we can put a research center anywhere, and then flexible package. Discard 1 to 3 cards. The current player takes 1 additional action. For every card discarded.
For the research center in Ho Chi Minh City.
Yeah.
What have we discarded so far?
We have discarded Chennai, Montreal, Johannesburg, and Ho Chi Minh City.
And only Ho Chi Minh City has an ability, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Place a roadblock marker on any 3 routes on the board.
Alright, good idea. That coaster came in handy.
Awesome.
I got an idea. Check it out. I can move to London. I can take 2 pills.
Okay.
Then I can go to him, and then I can cure Mumbai. So he doesn't have to do it in his turn.
I like that.
Boom.
And then I can go nowhere, because I can't go through. Oh, wait, no. Yeah,
you you might go like down south and just make a little long trip. But here, boom, 2 for me. Then we'll be good.
Okay.
And then I will cure it.
Thank Which you. Means you can actually take care of Cairo.
Mm. Slowly but surely.
Yeah.
I actually, no, I can't. I only have 1.
Right.
I like run in.
Ha ha!
See ya. This is what I do. I run in, throw shit, and leave.
Right, okay.
And that's everything. Good. Good. DMs. I'm ready for when it happens.
Even 1 more black?
I'm ready.
Delhi, oh yeah, and then you already knew when it happened.
Exactly, because I know all before my turn.
All right. It's my turn, right?
Yep.
And if Jeremiah gets a fly,
can't
I can just
fly
come back
shit.
Down there and take it. And
got this, see?
And I can do a yellow, and then when it comes back to your turn,
look how synced up we all are.
We're just like on the same.
So, Maya?
What
you can do?
I need to stay in Atlanta so I'm the 1 guy you can bring back.
Do you want to go to New York and kill the ship then? What's that 1?
1, 2, 3, 4.
And then you move to Washington?
Work close.
That'll work. It's not so far. And it's not like I have a pressing need.
We do 1 to 5 9 if you want.
This still happens. The bottom will still happen. We could negate the second effect, though.
Yeah.
Do we want to, or do we want to tap it? Because there's so many possibilities, I'm not sure what to say.
Right. I don't see it.
We could actually... Okay, no, that wouldn't matter, actually. So we could avoid it, wait for my turn. these two.
I don't see why not.
Yeah.
Because I don't want these guys to show up anymore and take more of my... fucking... yep. What, you get Pagoda?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, my turn.
Yes. And, yeah.
What do you want me to do? Oh.
You got a lot of the vaccine, so they start heading down and go around in Manila and shit, I guess.
And 4 to do. To do.
Boom.
Hong Kong.
And then you can jump to Manila next turn and then cure Taipei. Yeah, there you go.
Go figure. I got a black.
Yeah. We're getting somewhere at least. I'm okay with this.
Okay. Your turn.
Holy cow.
Boom.
What?
We got this.
No blacks.
I want to
know.
Hey, positivity is key. Maybe that's why the game beats us, because we always get so negative that it feeds off of our energy.
It feeds off of it.
It's like, oh, sustain me. You're delicious.
Things orderly down here.
I like your thinking.
Son of a bitch! I didn't get 4 points. No, I know one more.
Here we go.
Istanbul, nothing.
And
New York.
Okay.
Okay.
It is now my turn.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to look. You know what I'm going to do with this. Boom! It is going to be Pagoda.
Okay.
Hey, aren't you glad that I got one off of Pagoda?
There you go, see?
We were all welcome.
Psychic linking. We got this, guys. We have this completely under control. Don't panic.
So turns out panic. I've been controlling the game this whole time.
I would hurt you.
I would hurt
you. I don't think it's...
Okay.
I don't think it's entirely bad for you to fly to him and go in there and pick those up.
We're not counting on you.
I just watched that movie.
Good.
Really good. I actually just watched Spy Hard last night.
Spy Hard.
Yeah, it's another. It's pretty funny.
It's one of those.
It parodied so much.
I feel like I've heard of Spy Hard.
It's another Leslie Nielsen.
That's probably
one.
My dad.
It's so funny.
My dad really likes Leslie Nielsen.
I do too. So let me see. Let me count this real quick.
Don't call me Shirley.
Because here's my plan on my turn. I'm gonna go here, clear this, and then do that. Then I can go to San Francisco, then down into there, if no one gets a black, to get us past that black.
Yeah.
And then from San Francisco, I can fly into here and start doing this shit. That's my plan.
I got another plan. Stick with me here.
Okay.
Here's what I can do. I can jump to you, jump over there, get rid of that one, fly over to him, and end my turn. That will save you one turn. One action. And it will use my last vaccine.
Okay.
Because I can do nothing else useful.
So
we're doing it!
Two,
I'm to him, move over there.
Three.
Three gets rid of one.
Four.
Boom. And now I'm to you.
Okay, for luck, I'll get a black card.
I got this handle.
Yay!
But I have too many cards.
Doesn't mean anything.
Give it up.
But we have.
It doesn't matter if you have black cards.
You just need doubles.
We can get past this one.
He can't play it right now.
Not right now, but on his next turn.
Yellow or red.
Yeah.
And then look, there's...
Two, it'd be two yellows.
There's a lot more yellow left. So,
you
want to get rid of your red.
There's reds that we can't see if it moves further.
There's two, four,
four
more reds left.
There's
six.
And then I have two right here.
But there's six yellow.
The only reason I would want to keep a red is because I'm debating on going into Tokyo area, maybe, like, that way. But, I see your point.
Do you have any reds that are down here, then?
I can't do shit with Hong Kong, so I'll get rid of it.
There you go.
Okay.
Maya, will you just flip those?
Yeah.
My cat's...
We got, Pagoda and, Cartoon.
Ooh, my thighs. I exercise so much that my thighs hurt, so getting up and down like that hurt my thighs. So I don't want to keep getting up because of my thighs.
Oh, I was not aware.
Oh, I forgot the cartoon was down there, which outbreaks.
Yeah, I know. So, bam.
Which means we'll probably lose because of that.
I'm gonna drink my wine. I'm actually out. I drank it all.
Your wine. Your lime green wine.
Which means honestly, a little bit of vodka does help with this game. I am much more optimistic right now.
Ready?
Yep.
Boom.
And Maya, guess what? You have six turns.
Boom. Wait, I can't fly there.
You can fly out of Pagoda.
Well.
Get rid of no, keep one there, fly out from Pagoda to here, and get rid of one there.
Is that six?
Okay. That would be six, yes.
Boom, Maya. Six.
Tiptoe through the window.
Two
disease cubes from the board.
Oh, boom. He can get rid of Johannesburg and...
Cartoon.
Boom. 1-1.
Awesome.
And Maya, just go ahead and flip those.
Here we go, two.
We're going Lagos, Legos.
Thank God.
And Santiago.
Huh, well, wasn't expecting that one, actually.
Okay, so my turn. So, one, two, three to do Taipei and Manila.
Two cities, and now you can already move to San Fran.
Right.
See, look at that. I got him to San Fran.
None of us can get blacks to save our lives.
How many are we left with?
One, two, three, four, five.
We're really
five.
Close to that. And if he has he doesn't have a red card.
But once we get this, all of us just go to
Atlanta. And like sit
just
there.
Keep going around.
We don't even leave, we just sit there like, fuck you guys.
Nothing happens
in
St. Petersburg.
Which, honestly, that could happen with me, because if we're all in the same spot, just give me the fucking cards.
Exactly, you can just
yeah.
start stealing them from us
yeah.
like a thief.
I'm not saying that I always help us win, but, I mean...
It seems like you two would be the best to have in the same, because you guys have the most cards.
Yep. My travels have given me knowledge.
Souvenirs, one would say.
Nothing can hurt us, right?
Not really.
We're gods now.
We do have a lot.
We are gods.
Yes, I am. I'm happy with that now. I'm not gonna lie, all the upgrades on this guy is just like the perfect
right.
mix of upgrades. I can look at everything. Is that peeling?
No, it's scarred actually.
Ouch.
Yeah.
Your tattoo?
Yeah.
Shit,
that's not good.
Should I take a scar to prevent?
You can take a lot of scars right now. You can take like two.
Yeah.
And then
yeah.
you can still take one more.
Yeah, you are the new meat. She is too.
Or, you know, you could take one, you prick.
No.
Is that a new tattoo or an old one that's
it's
scarred?
New.
It's new.
Is it because I know, like, we never see your tattoos.
Yeah, you get some new ones.
I can get PTSD, lose an action.
I like it.
Did you get a new one?
Yeah.
Oh.
Right? Because I was just
thinking. My birthday.
Oh.
I was thinking, I was like, it looks fresher, but I was like, I don't know. I don't seem to have my...
I'm blocking this.
You can see where I scarred over because this
did
is
did you go back to Dennis?
Yeah. Such
yeah.
delicate skin there.
Yeah, no.
Right.
It hurts like shit, too.
I bet. That looks really good. Crocodile leads can't really well.
But right here where, like, my skin folds, all that scarred, you
aww.
See this blood, like, bloody looking?
Yeah.
That's what a tattoo looks like when it scars.
Oh shit, yeah.
It makes his eyes look fucking cool though.
It does look kinda. I was looking at it, I was like, that looks kinda cool. And I was like, oh god, is that bad?
Sweet. Are you gonna get like the space between the tattoos filled?
Yeah.
Are you gonna do ocean?
I'm gonna put coins and then have the typical like dots and the black dots. And you ever seen a traditional tattoo? Sleeve?
No, not a sleeve.
Yeah, they all have like little black dots in here.
Gotcha. That's gonna be cool.
I like
how much did that cost?
This one's $250.
Maya. Could you do like constellations with those dots? To be
ooh,
like a,
that'd
like a,
be cool.
like a star map for like
had to
oceanic thing.
Okay, so this is my new one. It's cool. It's got a little little scar in here, what they were talking about. This is my boat. This is the helm. Oh, this is my mermaid. This is my One Piece one. This is my penis.
I'm gonna do regretful.
What's it do again?
Discard a card every time you leave a city with three cubes of the same color.
Yeah, that's probably gonna happen.
Right?
Yeah. Now, a long time ago, had you given us that scar, we'd be pissed.
I know, we were like, oh no, but now we're like, fuck that.
Right?
We skip the infects.
You know what would suck? If
yep.
they put zombies in this game.
okay, babe, it's your turn.
Alright.
Well,
here's what you could do. Nothing.
I'm doing so well right now, but I can just roll.
No, just roll. Solo. Han.
You can go help him in here.
Something happened to him. I don't want to reveal spoilers because I'm a douche. My.
Can't go into cartoon unless he's
discarded.
I didn't see
it. I
yeah, it's got a four.
It ain't worth it.
Never is.
Perfect.
That's great! You have to discard,
you have to discard something.
Wait, what? 1, 2,
see.
3, 4, 5, 6,
Miami.
7. She could use the lifeline. Or she can get rid of Miami. Which one?
Just use it.
Okay. Use forecast?
Yeah.
Yeah,
why not? I don't know why I thought lifeline.
Right?
I knew what you meant.
2, 3, 4. I'd like to use my lifeline and call a friend.
You can't phone a friend in pandemic.
Well, there's Khartoum, St. Petersburg, Lagos, Santiago, New York, and Johannesburg.
All right, so Johannesburg and Khartoum are bad.
Yep. But we can do... We can actually do those now, and I can do resilient population to get rid of one of them.
Yeah.
And then Maya can take... Oh, no, we can't. Yes, he can. He can get rid of Sao Paulo to go into Khartoum or something.
If we don't... Yeah, because we have plenty of yellow.
So, New York, Santiago is down there, and Lagos, which is right there.
She's got the blacks.
You're going to pull her into you.
Yeah.
And then St. Petersburg, Johannesburg, and Khartoum is the last three. Actually, we're drawing two, so it'd be New York and Santiago.
So are you going to pull me to you next?
We'll stick with these two.
Good, because I don't want to go all the way back up there. Cause
you're gonna!
I'm a ways away.
No, you're going to walk.
You're going to have to cross that ocean.
Take a boat.
Oh, wait. Okay. All right, Bemis.
My turn.
Yeah, turn.
Bemis.
Bemis.
Take those two.
We already know what they are.
Well, you still gotta look.
Reminded. I get to look.
Lagos and St. Petersburg.
I was,
and
not,
you want this?
I was not aware. I'm very surprised you can put these back. That's Nigeria. I didn't actually look at that. Here I am.
Again on my own.
Bottom of the ninth. Bases are loaded.
Wow.
I can move one, and then I can move me. Come here, sweet ass.
Come here, sweet ass.
Oh, yeah.
The whole time I'm just like, eh.
Please, no.
Move me into Algiers.
I can take her black and use it.
I thought you we needed to use that black to
I can
move
take
forward.
Her black.
Yeah.
Well, here's what, because I did the math where Bemis will get rid of his black, then he'll get rid of his yellow.
Oh, yeah, I have a black.
You do have a black?
Why did I pull you to me?
Because I need to be up there either way.
That's true.
Yeah.
I was like, why
don't
you
pull me? Yeah, use your last two actions to...
Knock that shit out.
Ooh. Lagos.
Oh, wait.
Ooh, I have borrowed time.
Yes, please let him use it.
We're going to use that now so you can do 6 and 7.
Shasha and Paris. I'm just like, hey guys, whoosh.
Yeah,
Spider-Man.
Then I have the blue, and I have the red,
the
and
red.
I have the black, and I have one. So
we're,
I can get to 10.
Yeah, yeah.
You can take his yellow.
This is correct.
I have two reds.
And
I
two
have
reds.
Two reds.
Oh, you do. Never mind.
But I can take those as well.
You can get to 11.
I can get
to
11.
Oh, it's two yellow.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
If I take his, which were in the same spot, so as long as he doesn't go away.
Oh,
yeah.
It is. You know the cool thing? On her turn, since I haven't moved, she gets to take those.
Mm. Have I given you your cards?
Nope.
Have you done all your actions? Yes, you did.
Yeah.
Maybe we did borrow time.
I did a lot.
Which? Hold on. Oh, fuck! If he had two cards, he'd be able to discard both of them to pick up borrow time.
Oh.
Mm.
I can't keep
but because there's no god,
he's over here.
I literally got like the most useless button amount.
What is it?
Yay!
Is that the research center?
Yes. I
put it over here so someone can jump from here to here.
Oh, that's true. You guys could. But
or put it in Tokyo, so I can jump from Madrid to Tokyo.
That is true.
That's actually probably the best.
That's a genius idea of epic proportions. But I'm going to not put it in Tokyo. I'm going to have to put it in Seoul.
Why Seoul?
Because Tokyo is rioting.
Oh, is it a not rioting city?
Yes.
Okay, then Seoul.
So I could put it on Seoul. And
I guess that's close enough. Yeah.
Once again.
Which means I'm still adjacent to a shit ton of.
Exactly. See, you're in there. You're deep in there. That's enemy territory to the max.
Now he needs red cards up the ass so that he can move in there.
Actually, he doesn't.
Well, he's.
He has adjacents.
I guess.
But that's once per turn.
Yeah, but I mean, you could, since you can basically go do this, and then adjacent that.
I need the red card to go in there.
Oh, yeah.
But I would adjacent these because these are the most impossible to get into.
Oh, yeah, he could just stay at Seoul and adjacent them.
Mm-hmm.
And then he can go
It'll
to Tokyo.
It'll take a long time, but...
That's the only other thing we can... Unless you have the reds.
Unless I get the reds, yeah.
But that's, you know, we've got some.
Okay. Maya, it's your turn.
Go, Maya.
What was my plan? Something about discarding this and...
Oh, well...
Doesn't matter now.
That was... if you had two, you could have picked up borrowed time.
Yeah. No, like, I was supposed to discard Sao Paulo to go into Yellow City or something. Take away some cubes something, prevent something.
I don't remember.
What am I preventing?
Oh, you needed to go discard that to go into Khartoum or Kinshasa or Johannesburg.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking.
You can go into Khartoum.
You want to go down there?
Well, these are the ones we keep drawing. I mean, we are drawing Santiago, but this only hits two cities, whereas if you went like 1-2, went into here, 3-4-5.
And that will hopefully.
And then Johannesburg will be drawn, then I'll remove it, so we'll never have to worry about Johannesburg.
So, boom!
Is that what we want to do?
Yeah.
I mean, it's up to you.
Yeah, that's
a lot of cubes, so might as well. We're doing what we can with the time we have. And we're probably about to draw another one, but we've only drawn one Epidemic. Two Epidemics. There it is.
No.
See? Because I've been wanting to do one.
Oh, Cairo.
Damn it. Cairo! You fucking bitch!
Johannesburg. And then Khartoum.
Which do you have anything you can throw? You have a blue.
I'm gonna get rid of this. To remove Johannesburg from the fucking game.
Oh.
Forever.
Perhaps it's the last game.
Okay, my turn.
Should rip it up?
One.
You should rip it, yeah.
No!
Rip it up.
Why not? It's the last game.
1, 2, 3, 4. You can end in London or you can go to Atlanta and use your blue.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. 2. Oh, like use it to get you guys past.
Yep.
So she saves.
To immediately jump us to the Reds.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, please.
3.
Saves us a whole turn, and then you can move to like Washington.
She really needs a yellow, and she can get.
Ah,
she,
but
gets,
she really needs a yellow. No, here you go.
Oh, yeah.
I don't care who I get it from.
No, she doesn't need it yet because she'll have to discard.
I will have to get. Yeah.
No, no,
oh, yeah.
She'll
shut up. He's
the end
right.
Of her turn, she has to discard.
No.
No, it's the end of any turn.
It's if you go over your hand limit.
Jeremiah's right. I will take it to you guys in time. Don't worry. I'm taking everyone's
stuff.
She's going to
take yours.
He
landed that too.
I'm taking anyone's crap. I don't care what it is.
You can either move to Washington or sit there.
Yeah. Buddy.
Yep. Pal.
And Epidemic. No, actually.
And you got a lot of yellows. So
okay.
Okay, my turn.
Oh, no. Will you flip those? My thighs fucking hurt.
Finstone
ball. Sex. Nothing.
Nothing.
And Osaka.
Awesome.
I need to get over there.
You're working your way there slowly.
Okay. Oh, fuck. I keep forgetting, like, these.
Don't those go away at the end of turn?
No, they build up.
I thought they went away.
That'd be fucking stupid.
Well, I'm pretty sure.
No, at the end of the round, they gain one.
At the
beginning of someone's turn, they gain one.
But at the end of someone's turn, they gain one. It's the same thing.
Right.
I don't really give a shit. It's the last fucking game.
Right.
It's my turn now.
Okay.
I could give less of a shit.
So you do your reds.
Wow, that's cool.
Give her those.
For Tate's.
Now the blacks.
Now the blacks.
Now pick up somebody's yellow.
Yeah,
that's
two. I don't know. He was giving me
theirs.
Doesn't matter.
He'll name more cards.
Lima.
Sure.
Because we're about to get it.
And then, wait, that's 3, and then 4 is blue. And then, boom.
One behind him now.
Alright, what's the one to get the reds?
Red.
2 reds.
And I have 2 reds.
Can I take
it? It's your turn.
Oh, wait.
No, your turn's over.
You're out of
yeah,
moves.
Yeah, that was your stuff.
Fuck.
But Vimus can find him.
Yep.
Unless there's an epidemic here.
Demis, you can look! You started your turn with me.
You started your turn.
Oh, yeah.
See? Yeah, there it is. It's fine. I just need 2 blacks now. Bastards. Hey, we're that close, guys. Come on. What are the odds we're gonna get another epidemic? Never mind.
Shut up.
So 2 reds gets us right behind it, you know? And then 2 blacks gets us in.
Paris.
It's fine. They survived the book.
Wait a minute. Wait. We're gonna do some shit real quick.
Did we forget to jumpstart him at the beginning?
No, we did.
Hold on.
We started
the
raid.
How does that happen?
Let's just see what he's gonna say first, and we'll tell him that it's done or not.
I'm gonna do flexible package. Discard 3 cards to give her 3 extra turns. Which means she can now take 2 of those cards from you and then
She can take one of them.
She can take both of
Let's
them.
Let's pretend that I didn't get that because it wouldn't have happened yet.
She has three extra turns.
I was like, why is she taking both?
Yeah.
That was one.
That was one, two, and then the third one is for you to find it.
Boom.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm a genius. Always listen to me. No matter what, no matter the topic, I know all.
Oh, and here's your card.
Tomb Raider is pretty fucking awesome.
I found it by proxy, just saying.
Tomb Raider is pretty cool.
This relationship thing is pretty useful.
Right? Yeah, so when I had Tomb Raider in my head, like the girl that I envisioned was like classic Tomb Raider style, like just fucking sits at a desk all day, does nothing but read books, like old books like Shakespeare, and just sips tea.
the quarter that Maya gave me. It's right
not
here.
An all the time thing, but it's an occasional usefulness, you know?
Oh, that's a can I scratch?
Yep, wish,
go for it.
I hate these. Oh, can you scratch off?
Yeah.
Gosh,
he's like, I hate these.
Can I scratch
wait, but I wanted to scream.
Hey, guys, it was because of me that I don't know why I'm getting rid of this, but I'm gonna that thing. Put it over this.
There you go. Scratch, 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 yeah!
She, like, scratches off the words.
Oh, God, I'd be so, like, unhappy.
I blame you.
This isn't, like, the true material that they use on, like, lottery tickets. So.
Everything's a lie. You just lost. Restart the game.
What was the point of that?
What happened? What did you do?
What did I do?
Nothing.
Oh.
Doesn't matter. So.
Did you fuck it up?
Life's a lie.
No.
Wow. You cunt.
I fucking
bitch.
I blew on instinct and I was like, ugh.
I just kind of looked and was like, why?
I told you I told you life was a lie.
It was gonna happen anyway.
I love that it took him a minute too.
You were just retarded.
But look at the edges. It was gonna happen anyway. I've always harbored some hate for Seth, so I did it.
He's such a charmer.
Right?
True romantic.
Hey, you know what? Love dies.
Yeah.
It's okay.
You can tell.
I want them to see this.
There's a word for this. The word is anal.
Don't. Also a word that we use.
Oh.
Oh, I ripped off your thing. What was it? I knew you. I was like, I watched it come off. That's why I looked at you. I was
oh,
like,
pick the other relationship.
Well, I guess Seth was so mad he took away your relationship status.
Ruined it.
Well, does.
Yes. That was just friendship. Jeez.
Right.
Well, okay. Now all four of us go to the right.
Do we have to like read anything?
Yeah,
Cat, read it.
What
he's about to do.
Read it to us.
I'll vacuum that.
I want your.
I'm not sure about that.
The sultry tones.
We should. I don't know when the last time this room was vacuumed.
Right.
The stockpile was hidden deep underground, but your team has persevered. I was like, I don't know what that word is. Some well-placed explosives and the alternate strains of CODA are no more. Sorry, some of the words aren't fully.
Arnor.
Oh, right, I was like, what?
I don't know English.
You walk away from the explosion without looking back like badasses. If you need to play the second half of December, consider the Destroy the Star. Oh, we can't play the second half of December. It says it.
Oh, darn.
So I just thought something.
Oh, wait, no, but we are, so we can consider that, I guess. The end?
Right. Yeah.
Okay.
Yay!
What? Does that literally say we should do it?
No, that's gone.
No! Yeah. I was gonna say, is it just my eyes or
no, it's that one
tightened.
No, they're all tightened. It's just that
so,
this townhouse is shit.
It's not the townhouse. It's never done that with light bulbs before.
So get this. It was just me and you as we blew shit up. And I assume, honestly, I picture like both me and you, the two people you would least expect with like fucking shovels like digging.
Right.
Like, where the fuck is it?
Like, you finally came out of your computer room, and I'm just like...
Maya and I are actually, like, we planned that whole thing. We're like, no, we'll totally help you guys. Okay, let's go over here.
Let's go across, over this guy, come on. And then me and her are just like, God, we don't do this!
We don't leave places!
Shovels.
New York gets one.
And then we just, like, blow it up like badasses.
Because we were mad that we had to shovel.
Yeah. Right.
We didn't need them.
Cool guys.
We were actually supposed to keep them so we can bioengineer antidotes, but no, we destroyed them. Explosives.
Because
we're that bad.
Who knew this would be the card that would save our ass?
What was it?
The flexible aid package just give additional actions.
I don't know what those were.
Alright, now, Bemis, it's your turn.
That's actually probably the first time we've used that all game.
I think so, like the entire year.
Well, there's actually been a couple we haven't even used at bed.
Yeah, we never used the new assignment.
Nope.
And then there was the other one. Anyway, it's your turn.
And it is now. I'm going to look at these two.
And these two, right?
Yeah. Oh god, those were pretty.
Looks I forget. I feel like I've asked this. He can't use our special abilities when we
correct.
Yes.
The only ones he could is if the medic was in here, and like a place was a quarantine.
Paris and St. Petersburg. So Paris happens.
Okay.
Riyadh and Osaka are what I'm gonna get.
All right.
So okay. Paris is about to have an issue, and we need to get over there to kick some ass.
Will someone take care of Paris?
I got this.
You can quarantine. Oh, you can't do adjacent cities.
No. It's going to hit them, no matter what, because I can't stop it. Wait. No. Damn it. My last turn would not allow me to do so.
Gotcha.
I mean, I could use you. You're sexy.
You can go to London and barricade.
I can barricade off London.
Yeah, so it would literally only spread to Essen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to actually get... Wait a minute. And that would be it. So, boom. Boom. And roadblocker.
Yep.
Now look at you're there too, and we have all the drugs. I mean,
all the drugs.
All the drugs.
You're like, dude, blowing up that place was exhausting.
Immediately.
What are you eating?
Immediately to the drug factory. I blew it up, and now drugs.
Maya.
Flip those.
Which will go badoop.
And bam.
Paris and so.
Which means Paris goes.
Dickory dee. What?
It was Dickory D.
Dickory D.
I heard Dickory D.
I heard Dickory D too. Like, it was
not what I said.
It goes Dickory D, apparently, guys.
I mean, one of those.
The dog goes. Macaque.
Macaque.
It's American. It's American.
The vaccine.
No, it's Dad's Family Guy.
Yeah,
the elephant
goes
thwomp.
Yeah, kinda.
Thank you. Alright. I'm gonna fly here.
Yeah.
Here, we'll put this sticker.
How are you? Oh.
Fucking here.
Oh yeah, that's a look at as many infection cards as the current infection rate, and you don't change your order.
I'm gonna keep this.
You wanna look at it?
It's nice to have a... Well, there's another one now. Never mind.
Actually, no, just wait. Just hold on for that.
Do you want to get rid of any of these?
Oh wait, what?
While you were there?
No, why would you put that over that? Over my head, really?
Yeah. Don't you just sacrifice a card to play the action?
Yeah, but Madrid?
Yeah, we have another one now.
But with Madrid?
Yeah, I guess we could...
It's got a thing.
We can now move to Seoul.
Did you want
to
get rid of, like, one while you were there?
Sure.
Okay. So one, two, three.
The only reason is because, like, Madrid has an ability that you can look at the infection things as the infection rate, so once it hits three... We could at least look at it and get another premonition. And to use any time.
We'll keep on doing this one. And then I'll go up here.
What is that? Which, by the way, one for Bemis and one for you.
And I'm going to take two just to have.
Take three so you can take care of Cairo.
Yeah, you're doing Cairo now.
If you go to Cairo.
Actually, you don't even need three. You have aerosol unit.
Oh, yeah.
Literally, suicide run into Cairo.
With aerosol. Everything's clean.
I picture him having, like, literally one aerosol can. Like a little...
on, like, a zombie's face.
Now, are you guys going to go here and fly here?
I am, yeah.
He is. I'm going to do something else.
Okay. Cool guys don't move. I have an airstrike.
What would one fairy figure from any city? Yeah, that would be a good idea.
Right here. And save you.
Ooh, that also works.
Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, okay.
Any of those actually be good choices.
I'm a bird plane.
You know what? No, you don't have two cards.
Motherfucking bird plane.
That's Logos.
Oh, and Santiago. Which goes and
bam!
I mean,
we're only at three. Aren't you happy?
Which means Santiago.
Oh, it finally is.
Finally is something. Uneasy. It's unstable.
They're like.
Okay, so one shows up, and I'm going to pick
next
all these
is
up.
Just like destroyed. You don't want to save any for me?
You. There'll be
two.
By the time.
So there's one.
Alright, I get two.
Wow. Two. Three.
You pull off miracles with one.
I know.
And then
let's see
four.
What I can get two.
Guys, we can do it.
Boom.
That's all I got.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Thought you had like one more.
Place a quarantine marker on any two cities on the board. Hell yeah. Let's do Osaka.
I just realized something that might have been better.
Mm-hmm. And Santiago.
Too late now.
Alright, y'all turn.
But the idea is for. Since Seth can't go to those places, he removes one from it.
But see, here's the thing. I can remove all faded figures from my city doing one, so I go here, and then I get rid of all those in one turn.
I'm in Shanghai. Since you can stand on Seoul, instead of like curing it, you get rid of the faded figure on Shanghai, because it's a once per turn. So then your next turn, you can cure Shanghai, and then you can easily cure Seoul. That's what I was thinking.
Oh, well. Well, actually, that may matter.
Yeah, that's why I was looking at that. I was like, that would actually be a really good use of, since it's a once per turn, if we maximized it like that, it would be effective. Whose turn is it?
It will end on...
Okay. Whoa!
What?
Well, then I'm going to get a scar.
He's fine.
You're fine.
But put it back.
I mean, I don't care
that.
That
would suck. No, he's supposed to kill it, not pull it to him. That's what I meant. You're not allowed to be a tactician. I want to move the enemy soldiers into my base camp. What? That's
okay.
What I want. The greatest monster.
I'm only going to go one more turn. Because right now it'll be Cat, then you, then you, then me, then Cat, then you, then you. No technique, and I'll get a second turn, but I won't get to draw.
So you can't end your turn.
That's when the game is over, when you can't draw.
Yep. Yep. So basically what I'll have to do is I have Bangkok, which means I can cross this border and go into Osaka. So it'll be 1, 2 for my next turn. 3 to remove all of those, and then 4 to cure it.
This will be Shanghai.
Right.
Well, how many cards does it take to move into Shanghai?
2.
Yeah, no, we would need your ability to clear adjacent cities, because I could run into the other one. Maya could do it if you had an aerosol thing.
Or, since he did Baghdad, I can get rid of these two and pick up Baghdad.
I thought it was only like right when they did it.
Well, he did just do it. And technically, I mean, yeah, I've gone, but we still haven't moved on.
It's still technically not her turn.
I guess.
Okay. So I could get, but I would get rid of my red card.
Which you would need to get over there.
Yep.
What's Bangkok do again?
The person who plays this card may discard up to 3 city cards, removing a cube.
Yeah, no, cube trees.
But. I would not have expected any less from the final month. It had to come down to a clutch moment.
If it didn't, then I would have faulted the game, saying that they made it too easy. And they didn't. They didn't.
On my turn, the best I could do if I pick up a vaccination is going to Beijing.
Yep.
And that's the best I could do. Literally nothing else.
Right. So should I pick up Baghdad?
No, because you need to get over into Osaka.
I'll still get two turns. It will end on my turn.
We would be hoping you picked up a red, though.
Yes.
And if you didn't, then you couldn't get into it, and that would be...
But I could still do adjacent.
We would still need to cure it, though.
Right. That's gay. Once per turn.
Strategy.
So we haven't forgotten any city except Cairo, which he's taken care of.
And since we haven't, like, technically moved on, could we do the thing I said?
What did you say?
And not place a thing on Seoul?
Yeah, but I'm still going to get that scar. Well, no, because then I'll remove it.
There's no faded, yeah, I guess I...
There'd be no faded there, so technically it's not, we're just say it's not
yeah.
cured, and then that I did the adjacent thing in Shanghai.
That would save a little bit.
And we'll just have to remember that Seoul isn't done.
Yeah, I can do Beijing. We're missing something. I don't know whether we're missing something. You don't have any reds, though.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
He may get a red.
True, he might. Will he get another turn?
Yep.
Yeah. We all have two more.
Oh, okay. If that's the case, then that would work if with your aerosols, because I could just, like, throw you in.
And Tokyo has not been drawn.
Could he pick up aerosol or not use aerosol?
Yes, I can.
He could. I couldn't. No, actually, wait a second. It's a black card. I could. It's an action, but I can discard a card to draw a card of the same color from the discard pile.
Oh.
It's never had a chance to be useful, but I
so
could,
you can actually do oh the same color.
Yeah, I could pick up his aerosol if he were to use it.
Which means you can go to Osaka.
Yes.
Which means I can discard these two to pick up Baghdad because I won't need to go to Osaka anymore.
Yes.
Which means then I can play it to get rid of the one that was in Seoul. Which means I could have cured it as well.
Yes. Okay. I'm sitting here trying to make sure the turns add up in my head.
Right. So we're still good there because you can pick up his aerosol, which means you have a red, so you can fly to me on your turn. No, pick up one.
Yeah, I need at least one.
No, you won't because you'll have... Oh, no, you won't have aerosol.
Yeah.
It's her turn.
Sorry, we're doing the thing.
Well, what do I do?
Take care of New York.
No. Should we give her an orange thing and get her over here too? Just in case?
She wouldn't have enough turns. One, two, three. She could pick up the one that'd be four, and then on her next turn, she would jump over there?
Yeah.
She does have
an extra soldier.
She does have a red. She could get into Beijing.
I can go to Jakarta.
We don't need anyone to go because I have my ability, but
you do.
She does have Jakarta.
Maybe because you don't have to go there anymore.
Can I walk into Hong Kong, or can I not walk into Hong Kong?
You cannot walk into Hong Kong.
Okay,
you would need
a plane.
Yeah, there's a lot of bad shit over there. Maya still needs to get Cairo.
That's what I'm doing, just suicide.
I'll just take care of New York.
It's funny that it's Cairo, and you're actually heading to Cairo, to aerosol Cairo.
With Cairo! Yeah, no, I can't. God damn this game.
Right? It's like January all over again. Yay!
Oh, we expected that.
Want me to take a scar? Just for shits and giggles, just to keep things safe.
Do you want
to
take the scar? I'm pretty sure you're
like,
trying to go this whole game without doing it.
He's gotten pretty fucking close. 11,
I mean, she can.
11 months.
I can take it.
She's nothing.
Technically, any of us could.
Not shit.
But where are
is you? What's that scar thing again?
You basically just...
Well, oh, it's self-sac. Scar to you. Skip to next. I think that's an action. Yeah, so technically we did that wrong.
Well, it's on an action card, so
yeah.
Yeah.
Well, we're
there's actually an upgrade saying that it doesn't take an action anymore.
Well, we're not.
We're new, okay?
So that option is off the table. Unless she wants to take. No, she already instructions.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're
good. She also got a grenade belt.
Sweet.
But,
yeah,
I mean...
I'm going to be over there.
Right.
I could throw your ass over.
I can't think of anything that could happen.
That's why I thought we should have kept her... just an extra soldier over there.
Yeah, we've done all we can at this point. It's all in the hands of the Lord.
The
Lord.
Oh, fuck Paris.
It only goes to SN.
Right.
Bam.
But that means Paris has fallen.
We're going to lose from our breaks.
No, we're not.
That would suck.
What, Paris hitting SN one time every couple turns?
Right. Alright, Bemis, so one was there, and now there's two of you, so there's your two.
Alright, so that's one turn already down, but I get five.
Oh, you do.
Also
two. Oh, you don't even need to go down there. You can fly straight to me.
Exactly. Perfect. Baghdad, St. Petersburg. I think will happen with those two at least, which means there's one card that I don't know.
Baghdad, St. Petersburg, okay.
Yeah, so nothing will happen except for...
So, I'm assuming you're flying to me.
So that's one, so I have four turns left. Okay, let me think of this real quick. I'll fly to you, go to Tokyo.
No, go to Beijing.
What about Osaka?
Oh, no, that's right.
Shit, no, I can't do that. I need your grenade belt.
Grenade belt?
Yeah.
No,
I mean, I need your
aerosol. She has a grenade belt. But you'll still get another turn.
True, I will still get another turn.
But, yeah, that's right, because I'm doing the Beijing thing.
So, am I doing the Beijing? Wait.
No, I'm doing Beijing on my turn.
Okay, yeah.
Because one, two, you, me, her, you, him, and then me.
It'd be useless for me to do this. I could fly over there, but then I got nothing else to really do. Okay, so I have four turns.
There's two more of those. You can pick them up.
I
already moved them over
there. I already got two. Okay,
what you can do
here,
is on your fifth.
You.
Okay,
that's one.
Oh, you died. I'm sorry.
Oh, you don't want me to die.
I know. So that's two. Oh.
Well, yeah, I have three left.
Yeah.
Then, okay, I can...
Three?
You have a grenade belt. You are that close. I can move you one, two, and get you, like, that close, and then I can pull her over there. I don't know why, but I can.
Because I have grenade belt.
Well, it's from the city you are in.
So, I mean, I could pull her over there to us at least, so we're all in the same place.
Yeah.
Have the soldiers together.
That's just,
all
just in case.
Just give it to someone.
It's
no,
true.
It's
she,
also
she
true.
She could just give it, or she could give the red.
I can give my card to Zinni.
Because if she can give the red, then we can go to Beijing anyway. But, yeah, if I do that, so I can get Maya closer, and then I can put her over there with us.
There you go.
Am I missing anything? Because now if it comes to the point where we think, oh, we're going to need that, we can immediately get it.
That's funny.
Don't give it to me. I'm good. I can go where the fuck I want.
Oh, no.
Wait, you flip those. We still have
flip.
We already know.
It's one, two, and then three.
Baghdad and St.
Petersburg. One more. I don't know what the third one is.
Like, all I've wanted to do is poop. Like, this is the second time I've had to say it now. Like, Jesus Christ.
Santiago.
Boom.
14.
Fuck you, Santiago.
And
aerosol unit's gone.
One, two.
On my next turn, I can pick it up.
Is it? Oh, okay.
It's an action, yes. That's what I was like. It's an action.
Oh, okay. That's a really good medical equipment car.
Maya, thank you for making us do it.
Right.
You got paid off.
Hold on.
You're welcome, Bemis.
Ew.
I have two more turns.
Really?
I'm going to get rid of Madrid to look at as many infection cards as the current infection rate.
You can look at the next three cards.
Do not change their order.
Well, we at least know.
Right.
All right. Take a peek, Maya. One, two, three. What you got?
New York, Istanbul, and Osaka.
Osaka's gonna hit. Oh, Osaka has a quarantine.
Yep.
Whoo, God!
I prepped for this.
Whoo, man!
That would suck. I mean, it would only hit Tokyo.
Yeah, but it's.
Oh, it wouldn't even hit Tokyo.
No.
And nothing goes into Taipei.
But wouldn't it still operate?
Oh, it'd still operate, yeah.
Yeah. It would be that. Would you be closer?
Yeah.
And yeah, no, I'm happy with it.
Did I give you your two cards?
No. Has your turn ended yet?
Yeah, that's the
okay.
end of
That is the official end.
We're good.
So you get a two, and then we draw those three, and then quarantine's gone.
Your turn.
You want to draw those three?
It's going to be like literally on a fucking line.
Again. New York, Istanbul, Osaka.
So New York, Istanbul is nothing, and Osaka.
So my turn. So one turn, I'm going to do Beijing.
Cool.
And then, so that was one.
Yeah.
Wrong one. Two. Three.
Is that it, actually? I didn't know you could get rid of all of them and do it.
It's remove all faded figures from your city, spending one dose when doing the vaccinate action. Or, and then...
Oh, yeah.
And it would still take all of them, but I already did my adjacent. So...
there's that, and now that's all I can do, really.
That's all I can do.
It is now...
I will just go back up into it.
We cured Tokyo for the shits of it.
Pretty much.
You're welcome.
Oh!
Yeah, I know that's like, Tokyo doesn't need this. It's cured, bitches!
What do you think of that?
That's fine. What we get?
Tehran, remove one disease cube from anywhere on the board.
We can move one from Johannesburg or...
Wait, Johannesburg is out.
Santiago. Yeah. So we don't... Wait, wait, or Paris.
Ooh.
Paris only hits one, Santiago hits two. But they're neither one. They're both kind of
the
same.
It'll only be one outbreak either way.
Yeah, they're
so
both
it doesn't matter.
I say Santiago.
Yeah.
Just because it seems to be...
Alright, flip those three, please.
Oh boy, what we got?
Bogota, Delhi, Algiers.
Okay, Delhi and Algiers does nothing. Bogota gets...
Awesome.
Okay, your turn.
She can go in and just bomb Osaka if she wants to.
Would it kill... How many can that kill?
It just kills one. Mm-hmm.
She
because she didn't start her turn.
So she can run in there and get rid of Jakarta.
You have to get rid of the red.
I can see what cards I'm going to get as well.
Oh.
Yeah.
Because
I
started with the best friend.
Boom. Anything good? Ooh, she's getting something good.
Yeah,
I have that suit. Sweet. Right, so she won't even get a star.
Yeah,
she
should be
go
safe
back.
And get just... Alright,
cool.
So we
so
one.
Jakarta and then Delhi.
And Grenade Belt, boom. And turn.
And
sure.
That is turn.
She got her two.
Flip the which three. Means it's not even going to go back to me.
No, I'm
it.
The suicide run.
Chicago, Cairo, Ho Chi Minh City.
Nothing. Okay, and now my turn, and now as an action, Riyadh to
oh.
get aerosol unit Cairo.
Oh, I ripped it!
Seth made us lose, guys.
You bent the card.
That's one. I have three more. Please tell me to do this. One. Get rid of
fucking which one?
Get rid of Tokyo. Then I'm in, and then I have one turn left. This doesn't require a turn anyway. Aerosol unit kills it all.
And then cures it. Would you
I,
like to do the honors?
And vaccinates it, yeah. That's it. And I have one left, in case that didn't work.
And then I OD'd over at the research center with all of them.
And then this is
turns out there were suppositories, so.
Oh, wow.
This one's green, guys.
Straight up to the vomit.
I would.
Unfortunately, not everyone made it through the year of pandemic. Tonto Moneybags did accidentally OD on butt pills. Just kind of like the feeling of them flooping in, and he did too much and he died. From the butt pills.
Let's go.
I.
Oh yeah.
That's it.
We won. We won December.
By like how many?
Thank
by
you.
Like one.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
That was extremely dishonorable.
Oh, because of my left hand.
Thank you.
Is that
you.
In, is that a Japan thing?
Thank you.
Yeah.
I always thought it was like.
I know, right?
Like.
I thought it was just Middle Eastern. On the nose.
Is it bad to shake with what if you're left-handed?
Oh wow, this is funny. at long last, it's over.
Thank you!
All it says, congratulations.
At long last, it's over.
Let me see if it'll focus.
That literally is our phrasing of this game.
And then, ooh, what's this? Oh, okay, it's not a,
a character, okay.
What the hell's a warning for?
Okay,
oh, season two,
so now we calculate our... Oh yeah, it's just the deck. Where's the pen? The fate of humanity was in your hands. How did you do? Calculate your score, then flip the scores over to see what happened.
Okay, calendar.
Oh, that's on this.
Which means, oh, so that was, what's the date?
It's what? The third.
Can we show the viewers?
What happened?
Jesus.
She got a little mustache as well.
Oh god, that's hilarious.
It's not hot, it's Jesus.
That's either Jesus.
Alright, Seth was immunologist. And you guys stayed the same for the first half. Oh, we lost. And then we had 8, 4, 3rd, 16. Seth stayed the same. And then Kat.
I became the researcher. I became the Tomb Raider.
The Tomb Raider.
Researcher, Jeremiah, and Bema stayed the same.
For a Tomb Raider, she didn't.
Okay. 40 points for each game won in the first half of the month. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Wow.
200 points.
It's
200 points sounds really good, though.
20 points for each game won in the second half of the month. 1, 2, 3, 4,
that
80.
There's a lot of losses.
Okay, so we had 280 points for the calendar. Cities, 5 points for each panic level, 0 to 1 city that is vaccinated or non-fated.
0 to 1?
Non-fated.
It's vaccinated, though.
Oh, okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4...
Five. Sydney was never touched.
Sydney,
six,
Montreal, never.
Six,
Washington,
seven,
and San Fran.
No, it's a 2.
Oh, sorry, sorry. But it's vaccinated. Oh,
last,
0 to 1 city. That
last,
was.
We did vaccinate a random ass city.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13,
14, 15, 16.
16 times 5. It's
math.
50. Right, calculator. I'm gonna calculate. 80?
Double check. Wait, what? 16 times 5? 16
times
5
is
30,
so.
Maybe.
Oh, it's not 80.
Yeah, it is 80. Yeah, it's 80. I was like, I don't know, maybe.
2 points for each panic level 2 to 3 city that is vaccinated for, or non fated.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
So 19
times 2.
8.
20.
38. 38. 1 point for each panic level 4 city that is vaccinated or non-fated.
4?
Level 4.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 points.
So that is,
the Middle East is just...
3, 1, 9, 123.
Actually, that's really bad.
There were 240 points maximum there. For the calendar, there were 480 points maximum. We got
half of that.
A little over half.
I don't know how you can get that good, you know? We're amazing.
100 points, 100 bonus points for vaccinating every fated city. We did that. We had to. 100 points for destroying the stockpile. We did that. 80 bonus points for not having any military bases on the board.
What?
No,
we had one.
We had
two.
Three.
Four.
We are bad.
Minus 100 points if we open package 8. We did not. Minus 200 points if Team Bravo came to your aid.
Who the fuck is Team Bravo?
I'm assuming this package 8. You guys want to open that package 8 to see what was in it?
It's
I love how we're sitting here like, who the fuck is Team
Bravo?
Lost,
we never lost 4 games in a row.
Is that when Team Bravo comes out?
I guess.
We're about to find out.
Oh, that looks bad. It's wrapped.
Yeah, I know, right?
That's a bunch of cards.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. So, experimental vaccine programs. Your colleagues in New Zealand have shown progress reducing the effects of new epidemics with a universal new formula. Its application is unconventional and may cause panic when administered. Add these 3 one-time events to the deck when you set up the game. These cards do not count against your funding level. One-time event. Increase the panic level of any one city to discard an epidemic card without effect. Destroy this card. So we discard epidemics. With these experimental vaccines.
And who's the savior people?
Oh my god. Remember we watched MatPat earlier today? What was the metaphor?
For
roasting the drumstick.
Yeah.
For sex. I don't think Team Bravo came to our help.
Well, we never heard
considering
of
we don't know who the fuck they are.
Yeah, someone would remember.
That didn't happen, so we had 200 points. So our total was, let's see, that's 400, 500, 603.
We are Team Bravo.
603 out of 1,000 points maximum.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's over half.
Well, if we got 801 to 1,000, we'd have legendary achievement. We didn't.
Yeah.
So we got recovery and progress. Partial success and a chance for recovery. The face of the world changes a lot in the ensuing wars. Humanity eventually recovers.
Guys, we got a B minus.
Okay, so
we got a B minus. We got C plus.
Okay.
We got what? 0 to 30
of the world.
That is true. 0 to 35. The world tumbles into the chaos of the new regime. It takes centuries of sacrifice to return civilization to its former levels.
Wow.
That's what happens if I took over.
Okay, that was Pandemic Legacy, everyone. If you have stuck with us this far, I applaud you and also thank you. You know, like, comment, and subscribe. Share every single episode that we did. This was an adventure for all of us. And as always, have a wonderful whatever time of day it is for you.
Hi, everyone.
Hey, everyone. Welcome to the discussion for Pandemic Legacy. This was December. Okay. So not so much December, because we just got... I mean, we did it. Nick of time. But what did you guys think of the game as a whole?
Can it die?
Yeah.
Okay, I will give a fair assessment of the game that's not as biased as it could be. As far as the game goes, overall mechanics and everything, it's an interesting game. If you do have the right people that can manage to not hate you enough to go through all of it, I definitely say it's a journey.
Right.
I do like all the cool upgrades with diseases. It gives you a shit ton of objectives, so you have a lot of options for how you want to do it.
Mm-hmm.
It makes you feel like you have a lot you can do in the beginning. And, I don't know, a lot of planning and strategy can go into the game. So, I mean, overall, it's really good. It takes a lot of your time.
Yes. Yes, it does. For the record, thank you guys very much for actually staying with me for the whole thing. Not my original plan. Maya's idea. Just throwing that out there.
That he regrets.
But...
I thought we'd do like 2, 3, 4 months and then we'd be like, yeah, we got a series.
Then here we are in December.
Here we are in December. And this was the only Legacy game I've played and I loved it. I loved how the game changed it, even though it fucking sucked. Like, it was stressful to be like, come on, guys. Let's keep trucking on. But it's really cool to see where our board went from the beginning now to the end and how it's pretty much the whole Middle East that... screwed us over.
Africa's kind of in the fuck zone.
Yeah, it just kind of spread this way, but then we're like, you know what? South America, we took care of our own. Like, I'm pretty sure there were, like, refugees trying to come in, and we're just like, die!
Sydney,
you don't get to come in.
Sydney didn't get any.
Yeah. Well, I mean, they're already dealing with their own shit in Africa, Australia, in Africa.
In Africa, no, Africa's fucked.
Yeah.
If I was to play this game again, I would immediately go to Karachi. And start barricading.
Right.
Because the game does kind of allude to all the fuckery coming here. So
yeah.
Me already having like a pre-knowledge of like this is where it's going to start, I would start making this.
Oh, like,
well, it changes.
No,
it's not always black. Like there are some
true.
People who had red as the faded or blue.
True.
So, but yeah. Like,
I would be more narrow-minded on... this.
I would say as soon as you like maybe knew the color that it was leaning towards,
mm-hmm.
you'd probably, as soon as you see a name like Coda, we're going here, guys!
Exactly. And that's why I'm actually glad this is a Legacy game, because if it was a game that you can replay over and over again, we would know what to do. We'd
yeah.
know what to expect. We'd be like, well, let's take care of this before shit hits the fan. And, because in reality, if like it was yellow, because we didn't know it was going to do this,
yeah.
we would have just barricaded yellow off. But even, whenever we tried doing that, it screwed us over. So, there's, like, in terms of it being thematic, like, I think it was very well done, because I truly felt like we were fighting this disease, and we never got a leg up until, like,
Never.
No. Every week.
We never got a leg up. Even when we thought we were, it's like, oh, by the way, thanks for helping us be traitors.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
And it was me. I mean, go figure, it would be me. Right. Which brings me to my next point. This game took so many, like, different turns that I wasn't expecting. Expecting, you know, the Fated to show up. I wasn't expecting a traitor to be in the mist, which leads to...
Yeah, didn't you read out here? Pandemic. The Walking Dead series.
From what I've heard, there is going to be more seasons. Like, I think a season 2 does come out in, like, 2017.
Jeez.
Which we're not going to play.
Which we are. No.
We're not going to buy it.
Oh, I'll definitely buy it. Because I love Pandemic in general.
Maybe.
You're going to have to
if it's 2 years or a year from
we're
now,
gonna
maybe.
We're
going
to have to do a Kickstarter for that one to actually, like, get some motivation. See how many people want to see it.
All right, you guys, you paid for it. We're doing it. We hate you.
Yeah.
What's funny, though, is Matt Leacock, I think, is working on a Pandemic Cthulhu.
That one would be fucking awesome.
No, it wouldn't. If you thought this game was hard, fucking anything Cthulhu is twice as hard.
Yeah.
But no, I thought it told a great story throughout the entire thing.
The actual theme, like, if you think about it, like, when you really think about it, like, and you get into that, like, conspiracy stuff with, like, Big Pharma and shit like that, about how, like, medicine doesn't really cure you, like, this is so fucking thematic to the government.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I think that's so fucking
cool. The placebos we were all taking, and it's like, yeah, they actually don't do shit. And I'm sure we fucked up on rules throughout this whole thing.
Oh, yeah.
We probably were supposed to be putting cubes in here this entire time. But it wouldn't make sense if they're
binoculars
faded.
Binoculars worked.
Yeah. That one sucked.
You and your damn binoculars.
The searching was...
It was annoying.
It was annoying.
But it added a different level to the game.
Exactly.
It made it difficult again.
Right, because whenever I was like, oh, December, because remember, at the very beginning, we're like, okay, yeah, it's hard, 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 but December, yeah, it's easy, we go back down to 2. And then whenever we did November, I was like, oh, we faded, and then basically it's just cleanup. I didn't expect them to throw in that, to where we have to look for the stockpile to burn it, or explode it.
I don't know why we didn't think of it, we'd have to do that, though.
I mean, I knew the last game was just going to be hard.
I thought they'd be nice. I was optimistic until we started playing.
That is one thing I will give to the game, though. As we said, I'll elaborate more, but as we said before, we never really got a leg up on a game. That is something I will also give to it. It never kind of gave you a time to, like, oh, yeah, this is a breeze. It always kept changing something
right.
or adding something to keep fucking you over.
Right.
It,
like,
never let up.
A good core mechanics to this game. Because could you imagine if we got to, like, June or July, and then it was just easy from then on, doing the same thing each time. I think the only time it did that was between, like, September and October.
Yeah, there's, like, a couple months where it's like, oh, yeah, no, this is easy. Then started just, like, boom, do everything fucking sucks.
Right, and then it just started hitting us with the cures. At first, I was talking about how I was kind of disappointed that they brought these in, but it was still... It's not so much that there's a disease that's hard to get rid of. It's like, well, these are to get rid of the Fated and to cure the cities. And, I mean, we got a B+. B+, C-.
You know one thing that I do regret that we didn't do is, like, dressing up, like, you know, like a birthday sash and a birthday hat on our birthday months.
Oh. Because we were too busy dying.
Right?
Yeah,
that might have brought some cheer into the world.
My cheer was in October.
Mine's...
When I drank.
Oh, yeah.
October
July,
was...
and we passed his, like, a long time ago.
Yeah.
My cheer was, like, here.
Because mine's October.
Oh, my birthday's in March.
And the good thing is, I mean, technically you can use this board to play regular Pandemic. I don't know anyone who would because it's all fucked up. But, I mean, you technically can.
These rules.
Yeah. Like,
God,
I mean,
that
right? But
barricaded, fuck you.
Yeah, I couldn't
right
do that.
Doing it, yeah.
But props to Kat and Maya for not getting scars throughout this whole year.
Yeah.
I mean, technically,
you got one. My guy died.
You had a death?
Yeah, two guys died.
Didn't
one of them was the...
No, one got two scars, and it was the medic, and I pulled him out.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
And then, basically, I was the cycle guy. I was the one that's like, okay, we need this guy to be in, because if we didn't do that, we would have lost so badly. The thing that sucked in December, though, was because we weren't expecting this, so we were like, crap.
Yeah.
Chloe was useless.
And I felt bad, because we needed her only for this part. And I could tell you were like bored halfway.
I was flipping this coin and I was just like, anyway.
And then
like,
we were all together. Oh, Maya died over here.
But yeah, I mean like right.
No, he moved over here.
Right, like right at the very end, you guys brought me back and I was able to help you with a card, but like...
Yeah,
and
I tried. And I was like, let's get catted on this.
Let's just get everyone here so we can be happy.
I mean, it was fun getting to find that person.
Yeah, no, the first game we're just like so fucking close and it was just like beating
yeah,
us.
Yeah, we're like,
my
no red. In
my
this,
hand.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah. And then the second time I was like, we're not getting blacks. And that's what's going to happen this turn.
We're only going to get red.
Here.
Oh, wait a minute. It didn't even matter anyway because if we had lost, it still would have been. It's at long last, it's over.
It's over regardless. It's just how shitty
it's just
you
how,
feel at
it's
the
just
end.
It's just a sigh of relief or a sigh of the world is
falling. Well, no, because then we would have gotten.
200 less points.
Yeah, we would have had 403, which would have been the struggle continues, foundations of the world, civilizations are strong enough to recover, although it takes several generations and millions of lives to recover from the fated.
Wow.
There's your,
right?
There's your D-minus.
But,
that's definitely bad.
Yeah, but we, I mean, there was some changes I had to be made, but we pulled it off, which I feel incredibly successful. Once again, highlight was these names. These fucking names.
You guys, you know what we should do after this? We should go to a tattoo parlor and we should get, like, each of us to get one of these.
Wow.
Right here, right on our neck.
Right on our heart, because
right,
we love this game.
No.
Oh, I love this game. Like, it was my number two on my top 10 of 2015 games that came out in 2015.
This is one of the rare occasions I'll say it's a game. It was fun. 10 out of 10 would not do again.
Right? Like, for once, I'm going to go to bed tonight after playing this game, and I'm going to cry happy tears.
I feel like I'm an expert on this game. Like,
we're going to go back to regular Pandemic and be like, this is shit!
God, too easy!
Right? Like, we're just clearing
I feel like I should play with noobs just to be like...
But, like, do you guys remember...
Watch them freak out, you're that veteran.
Yeah.
Just like,
but like,
I've seen it all.
Think about how, like... regular Pandemic compared to this Pandemic, because I will never forget the game where we sat here for 30 minutes trying to figure out how not to lose.
That was here. That was January.
And then we just stopped caring.
Honestly, yeah, I'm happy it's over because, I mean,
this was
I'm glad we beat it and it was stressful, but I'm also sad because I did look forward to playing. I was like, yeah, you know, I mean...
But we've been doing this for 6-7 months now.
Right?
Yeah, it's about time it ended.
Yeah.
Real months.
It's like, yeah, we started in August?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, August,
December.
We are March.
We're in April now.
Yeah.
9 months.
Very beginning of April.
Yeah.
That's
so
insane.
And it's about 8 months, yeah.
It almost took us a year to do this!
That's insane.
We might as well have started in literal January and
yeah.
just done it month to month.
That would have been, like, a little less stressful.
Maybe.
Probably, actually.
Yeah.
Aside from the two games.
Yeah, that was the only thing. I'm glad it gave us chances to win.
Gave us a lot.
But...
it's nice to lose sometimes, though, because you got more
But here's the thing. Here's the thing you gotta think of. Most people don't want to buy a game that they play once. Because this was, like, $80. I got it for, like, $60 because I got it online. But $80, and if you played it once, it's like, oh, that's over. That was $80. I mean, so... most people think that way. I think of it as, well, this was $80, I got it for $60. We got, what, 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. We got 19 games out of this.
And that's like, when you do it month by month, that's less than $10 for how long we owed it.
Right.
We just
and then if we divided it between the four of us, that's like $2 of each time we played it. So
honestly, with this kind of board game, you look at it like it's a video game. Video games, like, oh, $60 for that new game, but how many hours are you going to get out of it?
Exactly.
Here's the thing, though, and I'll always vouch for Mass Effect. I've played that game, like, 16 times in a fucking row, so there's nothing wrong with one-time plays.
I'm sorry, Skyrim?
Jesus Christ,
holy hell.
Yeah. I'll always play that game.
So,
yeah.
I mean, people don't, like, it's not like I'm sitting here and playing Halo, and I'm like, this is shit, I only can beat it once. So... and most people don't buy games like this because of that.
You do have to think of it like a video game. That's a good point.
Yeah, and as with good video games, you're happy it's over, you're happy you beat it, but you're also sad. At least I'm sad.
I'm going to point this out, though. If there was a fucking video game that I got that was like objective-based like this and very story-driven, a lot of objectives and actually had an end goal, it took me 9 fucking months to beat, holy hell,
right?
It's worth every penny.
Exactly.
Hell of a video game.
And, yeah, that's a hell of a video game.
Think about how long
shit
The Witcher's taken you.
Oh, I mean,
true.
You and I, I'm very sure, like, I don't even know where we're at anymore.
Nope, you need to go back.
But see, with The Witcher, you can go back, and here, I mean, you can't, but...
Nine months.
But still, 9 months of...
We got our fucking money.
Whew. Oh, yeah, even if it took us, like, 1 month, if we consistently did it. Remember the plan we had? We're gonna do this 2 times on a Saturday for the next...
I think you at about February, we were... I realized that this is not the life for me. So, imagine where I was somewhere around June.
Right.
Then
October, when we just did the...
October, you could really tell I didn't give a fuck.
By the time October hit, yeah, we were all sort of like...
Because I was sitting there like, let's just not talk, okay? Let's do a round where we don't fucking
talk. Just shut the fuck up, Seth.
Remember the game in October where we talked about anything but the game?
But the game?
That was the second game.
Like, yeah, you know what my favorite thing to do is? It's stretch. Stretch in Cairo.
Just like bring up, have you guys ever been to Pagoda?
You should go there. Here it's nice.
And... Yeah, I mean, so if you had to rate this game on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you give it?
Yeah, it's probably a good between 8 and 9.
I'd say 8, yeah.
Right.
As much as I talk shit on this game, yeah, it's great.
Yeah. I think I gave it a 9.
This is an 8 or 9 game that I would not play again, which that sounds really weird, but it's just, with how it is,
you've had
too
your fill?
Much.
Oh, yeah. No, I mean, especially if, like, board games that definitely aren't your thing, or... Like, or you enjoy it, but you're not like...
Even a video game, I would not be able to dedicate, like, and just, like, do this. It'd be a while if I did it again.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Anything, honestly.
Yeah.
It was very time-consuming. But
we had to plan our weekends around this. Like,
yeah, we did.
Which is a lot to ask, like, when you work full-time, like, you go to school for full-time, it's a lot to ask, like, to work it around your life, because you don't know if it's going to be a 5-minute game, you don't know if it's going to be, like, 3 hours of just sitting here, like...
You don't say.
Right? So the person who has
kids.
Right?
Oh, yeah.
So work, school,
yeah, had,
kids.
Of course, had you not had 3 kids, or we went to school, or, I mean, this could have easily been done in way less than 9.
Yeah, if we were nerds, and this was, like...
No.
Still lived in our parents'
basement. Oh, yeah.
Like,
yeah. I would have been... We would have knocked this out the first 2 months.
Right?
Yeah.
Like, or, yeah, or if, like, we were all getting paid to do stuff like this,
oh, yeah.
Like
again,
Game Grumps or something.
Kickstarter, please.
Actually, we can say...
Patreon. You need to set up Patreon.
I don't know what that is.
I'll
yeah,
at least kind of
okay.
Talk about it real quick. So, I think we kind of made a decision. Since there's going to be a season 2 at some point, 2017 maybe.
I think so. That's what I heard.
Okay, so there is that. I say if all of you... really want us, the same group,
as a
to
group.
Do
when
season
you've
two.
Us as a group.
And if you want to see us, all except me in bikinis.
Definitely. Yeah. I say we can see about a Kickstarter, and if you guys want, help us, and we'll play it if you really want us
we'll
to.
We'll get it done.
And we're not talking about, like, $3,000 Kickstarter.
No, this is like...
Hell, if someone gave us, like, $5, I'm like, hey, we were getting paid to do it.
Shit, we're doing it. Like,
pretty
all,
much. Just, like, halfway, like, if it's going to be, like, $80, $40, you know, we'll
just
take that.
Live stream it.
Twitch.
Oh, yeah.
God.
Yeah. Live stream each month.
Yeah.
If they do the same thing. I don't know what their plans are, but... Or if they even do it.
Then the fans could do the things like we did in October. Where I was like, let's not talk, or I was like, let's not talk, like,
yeah.
I was sitting there.
Especially live streaming, because we can be sitting here, and if we mess up, then they'll be able to tell us, and
yeah.
Like, oh shit, we can't do that.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, it doesn't help telling that we're wrong after I've already posted it, we've already done it, especially because we can't go back and do it.
It helps us for the next game.
Right, which...
If
we're
able to get to it on time.
Yeah. And, so, scale 1 to 10.
Compared to Monopoly.
my other board game experience.
You know what, while Maya's thinking would be really cool if they kickstarted us, is giving them signed cards at the end of the game.
Oh,
if
right.
If we get our stretch goals.
Because at least by then I may have over 1,000 subscribers.
Yeah.
We'll tell see. Your friends.
Yeah.
I figure that's probably the only way
to... We
though.
Enjoy long walks on the beach.
That's probably the only way to get us
1 to 10. Oh my god, this is so hard for me. Mostly because I'm sick.
No. The brain has shaken.
You've been sick actually quite a few times throughout this.
Everyone here is going to be like, god, don't fucking shake his hand.
We all shake Jeremiah's hand.
And I'm just sitting here playing with my fucking face with the hand I shook
your head. You're fine. It's allergies. You're fine.
Oh, okay.
You won't die.
Oh, God. I don't...
It's got the code.
It's got the code.
I don't... Because I really liked a lot of aspects of Wesley's storytelling of this game. And I did like strategizing. There were some ones where I threw a curveball and it saved us a few times.
Right. I think everyone did at some point.
Pretty much.
But, I don't know.
Because I think it's because you've played just regular Pandemic. You played the big smorgasbord Pandemic.
Oh, yeah.
You've done Rum and Bones, and you've done Epic Spell Wars.
Yeah.
For sure, that's the only ones you've played.
Yeah.
Okay. You don't like Epic Spell Wars?
No, I clapped at you guys. Watched like 5 minutes, and I went through and watched all the interviews. Just watched Kat talk. About
oh God! What did I say?
Oh, what was my?
Shut up! What did I say?
No, you dumb piece of shit.
That was it.
And Luke's like, Seth, fuck off. That was a funny opening.
I literally watched that just for all of her interviews.
What did you say?
Her interviews were funny because I was going through watching all of your guys' interviews, and then I just kept watching hers because she popped up, and she's just like, you're just sitting there like...
Was that when you found out that I'm super, like, monotone, and I'm just like...
Yeah, and you kept asking, have you ever done steroids?
Oh, yeah.
I'm just like, what?
Have you ever done steroids?
I remember monotone for that.
So, compared to all the other board games you've played with me.
This one feels more board gamey, for one.
Yeah.
Obviously, too.
I'll... 7-8. I liked it a lot. It was a good experience. It was cool. It just made me realize that I don't like board games.
You're not wrong.
Which is fine, which makes me appreciate you sticking through it even more.
Yeah.
I gave it a 9, and what about you? Oh, you said 8?
I said 8,
yeah.
I'm sticking with this.
This is the number one board game on Board Game Geek, still. For a long time it was Twilight Struggle, which is a two-player Cold War game. And that's been number one ever since I've gotten to board games, and then this one came out and basically took it over in a week.
Those masochists.
So, and I can definitely see why. But
I kind of want to know. I want to know, like, if anybody like who has been watching this has finished it and like what their outcome was.
There were a few people that told me that they finished it and they were curious to see how ours was.
I would love for those people to tell us how theirs.
Let's compare scores.
Yeah.
Right. Our score was 603.
B minus.
So
let's get it, fans. Let's get us a stand at Comic Con. You can come meet us. We can all talk about our experiences.
That'd be cool.
That would be really cool.
I don't know how to do that. Or Gen Con or any other...
I don't care, but if we dressed up, this would be so fun. Because now she has a beard. And now I have to dress up as her.
I have to be Asian.
I'd be a cunt.
It's not hard for you.
I have to dress up differently each game because I was
like
someone different.
From everybody's outfit. Carry around pills.
Hey, guys. I am everything.
Ew.
I will say this. I think she has changed characters like twice out of 12 months. He's changed like.
I got heavy role play, and I really like my one character.
I think I played one.
You did not change.
Oh no!
You didn't change at all.
Dispatcher the.
We only changed him because I had the colonel out, and we needed someone to deal with the faded, so we brought Veronica in.
And Veronica
that didn't do shit because that's when the colonel died.
Yeah.
So we're like, you know what? Let's give you back the generalist. And, I didn't really get to roleplay, because, I had to switch.
You switched personalities?
They died, or they were a traitor, or...
Each time I roleplayed, like, if I roleplayed as Chloe, like, I just always imagined her, because she always went down to fucking South America. And she
the disease!
She was just always on fucking vacation.
There's no yellow cube.
No,
I'm gonna go
like she was, like, that mission Christian. So he's down there with the black kids.
Oh my God, look how much I'm helping.
You're just taking, like, you have, like, albums of just you feeding, like, little kids.
Yeah.
You're like,
taking pictures
I'm not
of
gonna
them
take
online.
Any of you home.
I'm not gonna help you ever again.
This is just make me feel good.
I won't write you letters, like I said.
Wow.
At home, we have water fountains.
We waste water.
Because you remember everybody did this in elementary school, the number one water fountain waste was when like your friend was right next to you, you were at the other one, and you like would push it so their stream would go down.
Oh god. Like, here's the other thing. This would have been done a lot quicker if we were like still in high school.
No.
Like if we're all in college except for you two, but you work full time. So
damn it.
Yeah, it sucks having lives.
Money fucking sucks.
Games like this.
They
come in between that.
Right? Because I'm pretty sure the only people that actually went straight through and recorded it get paid to do this stuff. Dice Tower did this, and they got paid to do it. Rotto only just did probably a month run through, probably didn't even do the whole thing. I don't know if he did.
He said he finished it.
He finished it, but he didn't record the whole thing.
Oh, I see what you mean.
So
keep that in mind. This whole thing was non-profit.
Right?
For you.
For you.
Sons of bitches that are gonna kickstart us.
We love you.
Yeah, I mean, I can definitely, it's easy to put up a Kickstarter for Pandemic Legacy.
First person to donate gets this fucking quarter.
The
this
quarter we
signed
used.
Quarter with our autographs on it.
The smallest autographs you've ever seen.
In Sharpie, so it just all blurs together.
Just bleeds.
Okay.
I think that's it.
I think so. I was going to say favorite moment, but
it was
I don't even remember what the hell happened. My favorite moment, if it was the January. Was when we sat down and figured out which one it was
minutes.
And did it.
That
one that just took like almost an hour of just planning.
Yeah.
I just remember sitting.
I had to cut it out because I was like, "You guys are just gonna sit here," and they probably saw it within like, "No, they can just easily do this." But yeah,
gosh,
that was Pandemic Legacy Season 1. Everyone, once again, thank you very much for sticking with us throughout the whole thing. Like, comment, and subscribe, and share, and tell your friends, and if we do Season 2, Kickstarter us, whatever, tell us your scores, just whatever you want to do, and as always, have a wonderful whatever time of day it is for you.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your I don't want to set the world on fire.
Hey everyone, thank you for watching the video, and I really hope that you enjoyed. I'm truly appreciating all of the feedback and everything that you guys are doing for me. I truly appreciate that. And you know what? Guys, keep giving it to me. Keep giving it to me, and I will gladly take it. Anyway, what else you can do is you can also hit the subscribe button that's right here, and what else is you can like and comment and, you know, share to any social media that you can think of. Also, if you are seeing any of these board games that you are very much interested in and you want me to do it on my channel, want me to do a full run through, just let me know in the comments below, Or if you can't really see them, you can go to my Board Game Geek profile, which the link to that will also be in the show notes, and you can see my list and definitely pick one from there. And also let me know, shoot me a geek mail or comment, or just, you know, let me know in whatever way you want. Also, I am currently now on Patreon, which, if you don't know what that is a website you can go to that you can financially support this channel, and there's definitely rewards for doing so. I do not feel obligated in any way to think that you have to do that. I do this solely for my love of board games. But if you would like to see, you know, this channel succeed more, or you'd like to definitely get, you know, be a part of it, or, you know, just make it a better channel in what you want to see from it, that is definitely appreciated as well. That Patreon link will also be down in the show notes, where you can go and, if you want, you know, once again, financially support the channel. Now, don't forget to click the subscribe button that's still right here. It hasn't left. You can still click it and subscribe. And, you know, as always, have a wonderful whatever time of day it is for you.